Bitch face. Friday night I'm lifted, cooking in the kitchen, no one ever listens. Yeah, I'm alone with Satan, broke up with my boyfriend and I went off the deep end. I'm still out in Brooklyn, wiping off my lipstick, hooking up with misfits. All this time, I've been telling everyone I'm fine, somewhere in between ecstasy and suicide.
Is Drag Race on right now? Don't tell me what happens. I'm like so far behind. I'm like, No, the Sonic movie is in an hour. Please be a quick stream. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
No, there's no roaches. I'm literally allergic to roaches. Thank you so much, Jennifer Bells, for the 16 months.
Well,
I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you, Sydney, Kanta, Mogan. Okay. Pause the music. Paused. Hello, everybody. Okay, I'm not camming today, okay? And I have a good reason. My new roommate moved in, and she... Oh, don't look at that. Oh my god, we're not sponsored by them yet. Did you guys see that? Please don't tell anyone that I left that up, because it's going to ruin my contract. Guys, please! Okay, I'll put the cam on for, like, 1 second. I actually look pretty cute today, honestly. I don't have my light set up, but I set up, like, my colorful light, so, like, maybe it's just kind of the vibe. Maybe it's just, like, kind of the vibe. But I'm not putting my cam on. Because my new roommate moved in, Madison, and she's still, like, getting all set up, so I'm 100% sure she does not want to be on camera if she comes out to the living room, so... Wait, is Drag Race on right now, Zoho, or no? Because someone said it was, but I feel like it's a lie. Wait, isn't it, like, a Wednesday or something? Thank you, Jordan, the Dorothy doll, Blair Witch. Thank you guys so much for resubscribing. My sub count is so low. Oh my god, you guys, I need subscribers right now. Yeah, my face card is kind of eating right now. Okay, I went to the doctor's today. Oh, by the way, I'm playing GTA today, and then I'm gonna play DBD after. I know I promised DBD, and I am gonna play DBD today. Promise. Oh, I should set up my McKinlanay. Hold on. Where's my McKinlanay thing? Oh shit, there it is. Oh, it's like all fucked up. What the hell? Okay, hold on. I should set up my McKinlanay cam. This was always the biggest serve I ever did. Okay, hold on, pause. Intermission. What was the fucking... What's the website for this shit again? Discord. Oh, this. Hold on. Log in. Oh, fuck. Hold on. This is going to be, like, a whole process. Okay, I'll just talk while I do this. So, I went to the doctor's today, and I finally got some answers about why I've been feeling so off. I went to my ENT today, which I've been there before. Whenever I got something stuck in my throat, it's, like, an ear, nose, and throat doctor. Hold on. I can't type and, like, talk at the same time. I'm logging into my Discord. Yeah, so I went today. Is it working? No, it's not fucking working. Wait, hold on. Okay, hold on. Copy. Apply. Copy. Pause. No, not that. Hold on. This. Okay, hold on. Put this in. Close. Oh, shit. Did it work? Is it not working? Why is it not fucking working? Yeah, I went to the doctors today and they did a fucking scan of my head and I was so scared to get the scan of my head because I don't want to have to take my fucking piercing out, but luckily I didn't have to. Anyway, I was having such bad anxiety going to the doctors today. I can't wait to start my Lexapro, bitch, because I really need to be on that shit. What is this outfit? Can you guys not start this shit with me? I made some amazing outfits. I'm fine. I went to the doctors, they scanned my head, they like numbed my nose, which I hate when they fucking do that. They numbed my nose and throat last time I went there, and it's like the weirdest feeling in the fucking world to not be able to like feel your nose and like throat. They did it again and she didn't even look in there because she looked at my CT scan when I got in there and she knew right away what was going on. I have chronic sinusitis. That is what she diagnosed me with. And she showed me the CT scan of like my head. And like pretty much what is wrong with me is it's either from my allergies or my acid reflux. Either of those things can cause it. And pretty much like my sinuses are like full of mucus and they're super inflamed. So like inside of my head is like all swollen. And like I pretty much get like sinus infections constantly is what it means. So like my sinuses have been irritated for so long that they've just like swollen up and like they don't go down. So that's why like I feel like dizzy and out of it because like my head is swollen on the inside, which is like annoying, but it's also not serious at all. So like it's fine. Like I'm gonna be fine. I'm totally like healthy. I just like she prescribed me some I don't have it yet. Hold on, I'm getting up to get my white claw. Hold on, I'm having a white claw. Pause. Period. Okay, but now that I know that I'm like not gonna die, I'm gonna be streaming way more because my anxiety is like so much better now that I know I'm not gonna fucking die. But pretty much I just have to like make sure I take my allergy medicine, take this antibiotic she gave me, and like it should fix the problem for at least a little while. She's telling me that like patients that have issues with this typically need to get like a surgery to like expand their sinuses because like the canals are really narrow because of how swollen it is. And like they can put a balloon up your, pretty much they put a balloon like up your nose hole and then like inflate it. And it like opens up your nasal passage, which is so disgusting. I don't fucking want that. Yeah, but I don't think I'm gonna do that because I've never had this problem before. I literally think it's either just from like the stress of me moving like fucked up my stomach and I got like, it's kind of gross, but she said that like if you have bad acid reflux and it gets triggered, it can like go up past your throat and get into your sinuses. Cause like your nose and your ears and your throat are all connected. So I honestly think it's just that and it will get better as long as I don't fucking like am stressed out all the time. So I just have to like be careful to keep myself calm. I have to go to the ENT next week, I'm really scared. No, the ENT is like, if you've never seen a specialist before, it's better than a regular doctor. Like you don't have to be nervous. The people are like way nicer, calmer, and they only work in like one field. So they don't deal with a lot of bullshit. I'm having a white claw, by the way. My vocal cords finally healed from the acid reflux. Oh, thank God. So yeah. Do you have like a sinus infection? I don't have like a serious sinus infection. They're just swollen. So she gave me an antibiotic just in case there's bacteria in there. Cause okay, this is gross, but she said my mucus wasn't like looking like it's a bad color, like it wasn't green, but it was very thick. And bitch, when she showed me like the inside of my head, like you could literally see globs of like sticky slime all inside of my head. Like she showed me what a normal person's looked like and then she showed me mine and like they take like tons of pictures, so like she was cycling through them and it was like moving and glopping around. It was pretty fucking gross. And when she sucked the tube up my nose, she was like, do you want to see this? It's really cool. I was like, no, girl. I don't want to see up my fucking nose hole. That's really fucking disgusting. How does that even happen? It's normal, like, to get sinus infections. But yeah, so pretty much I'm going to be starting a antibiotic on Monday, blah, blah, blah. I'm going to be better. Like, I'm just going to be better and it's going to be fine. So anyway, I'm back to streaming like a little serve. And why is my fucking thing not working? How are you guys? I think it's only been like 3 days since I streamed. I was gonna stream last night, but then I was so anxious about my appointment today that I couldn't fucking like focus on anything else. Like, that's literally all I could think about. I'm in the city, by the way, girls. I'm in Luxor P right now. What are we thinking of this McKinlanay outfit? Let me get the, like, proper music going for this. Hold on. Let me get, like, the proper music going. Here we go. Oh my god, my white claw's, like, exploding. Oh, it's giving, girl. It's definitely giving is the thing. Okay, I have to catch you guys up on RP drama because I played without you guys the other night. Because someone was throwing a party and I really wanted to go to it. Hunty Chan was throwing a party and I really wanted to go to it. So I went to it, and pretty much all you missed, like the only drama that you guys missed, was... You guys remember Jackie and Sierra, I'm assuming. Long story short, they have like some kind of beef that I know nothing about, and Sierra ended up hitting Jackie in the face with a bat. And then McKinlanay was really worried about her mental health. So I set up a meeting with the head of police that, like, I told Sierra, like, come meet me, I'll take care of you. But I actually betrayed her, and then she got captured by the police and taken away, and I haven't seen her since. So that's pretty much all that's happened that you guys have missed. Thank you so much to Dorothy Doll for the 5 gift subs. Thank you for the $25. I really appreciate it. You don't have to do that, but thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Exclamation point Discord. I'm going to watch Drag Race in my Discord after my stream today. I don't remember what episode I'm on. I'm sure you guys have already seen it, so don't spoil it. But I'm going to watch some Drag Race in Discord after this because I need to get caught up. What does McKinlanay think about Russia? Okay, McKinlanay is Russian. That is true. If you press her ID, I don't remember how to do it. Where's her ID? Here's my ID. Oh, you can't see, but I'm just gonna get rid of this if it's not gonna work, right? Oh shit. I wish this shit was working. If you look at my ID, it does say that I am Russian, but you have to remember my husband, Turtov, literally was abusive to me, locked me in a Russian cellar, and pushed me out of a Russian fighter plane. Like, McKinlanay hates Russians. She literally hates Russians. So don't get it twisted. McKinlanay is Team Ukraine, girl. Don't get it twisted. Honestly. And I think in the city we should start like a civil war and then have to draft the girls to fight in some like civil Los Angeles war. And like, there's like a beach party going on right now. Lackeytation tweeted about it, so I was like, sure, I'll fly in and go. In this city, we have Pop's Diner from Riverdale, and one of Corinne's characters, Casey, oh my car is gonna run out of fucking fuel, said I could have an interview there and I could work there. That'd be such a vibe if McKinlanay was like a little 50s diner girl. Wait, okay, I actually had to ask you guys this. Is my husband Jakob or is my husband Tutarov? Which one is my husband? I don't remember which one my husband is. Do you guys have any idea who my husband is? Okay, Jakob is my husband, and Tutarov is my dad. Okay, got it, period. Slay. Slay mama. Oh, also, I made a cop character because this city... Okay, by the way, exclamation point LuxRP, fly in, make characters. We need cops and EMS. I made a cop character because they're kind of running low on cop characters, but, yeah, so if you want to fly in, I made the command. 18 plus, all the rules are there. Oh, this is fucking giving, girl. This is fucking giving. McKinlanay is fucking eating recently, honestly. Yes, darling. Oh, it's definitely giving, girl. Oh, this is giving James Bond, darling, slay. They don't know I have hemorrhoids and a blood clot in my leg. Did you guys see what happened to iJustine? I posted about it in Discord, but I don't think you guys saw. Fucking... iJustine was in the hospital because she had a blood clot in her arm, and then it traveled to her lungs. Bitch, what the fuck? After I saw that, I was like, okay, I'm never gonna try and be healthy in my life. Like, I don't care. I'm gonna smoke my Juul, drink my White Claw, and eat fast food every day. I really don't give a fuck. Like, iJustine is such a healthy person. Yeah, she died. She's dead. She's such a healthy person, and like, it didn't matter. She still got a blood clot in her fucking arm. Okay, I know iJustine supports NFTs, but let's not make it a thing, okay? She's alive? No, she died. Tonight is not gonna be a profile pic. Tonight's a fucking funeral, girl. That's not healthy. She is healthy. Okay. iJustine's like an exercising, running, like, vegan girl. Justine is dead? Yes. She is alive? No, she died. Oh, I'm definitely getting My Little Pony girl. I'm gonna go to this party in May. Okay, I'm so rusty with RP because I'm just feeling so shy about it. Oh my god, hold on. I need to do some... Hold on, I'm not ready. Oh, rest in peace, girlfriend. Okay, acting warm-up exercises. Hold on, I just need to go do some warm-ups. Okay, hold on. Voice warm-ups for actors.
Okay. Calling all actors, speakers...
This is 20 minutes. I'm not fucking doing this. Okay, here we go. Okay.
I'll devise a warm-up for you that's needed.
I'm not working out, bitch! Voice acting warm-ups. Here we go.
Here, and today I'm
okay, can you speak up? Like, how are you a voice actor with a shitty mic?
Before, after, during, and all throughout your day.
Okay.
Drinking plenty of water. Drinking plenty
all right,
of water.
What?
Stretch your mouth as wide as you possibly can. So go ahead and open your mouth as wide as you can and just stretch it. Stretch it out as wide as you can, and then you can close it back. Go ahead and get your mouth really open and wide. And the next thing we're actually going to do is stick your tongue all the way out as far as you can. I know it may be silly, but it actually helps, you know, just getting that loosened up inside and whatnot. So just stick your tongue out as far as you can. It's definitely able to do that. Another part of the vocal things that are coming up next, go ahead and take both your hands, place them on your jaw, and just massage firmly on your jaw. And try and just make your mouth relax. And you can massage your jaw and your face.
Yeah, that was good. Okay, what else?
Go. Trills, it is very important to open up your voice. You want to try and up octaves as you do it. And this will help just warm up your voice overall.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna pass out if I keep doing that. What's next? What's next? Okay, I think I'm good. I think I'm ready. Sorry, I just had to do a little bit of warming up. I think it was the best bet for me. Hey, Brad, I'm just up with you, idiot. Oh, darling. Okay, let me rate. It's really quiet for me. Hold on. I can't hear anything right now. Like, am I deaf? Oh, God. I don't even know who's going to be here. I don't want to spend a lot of time here. I don't want to deal with these young people being fucking annoying. Every bitch in this city is so sassy. Watch. I bet this bitch right here on the phone will fucking clock me. Everybody clocks me. Oh, by the way, I did pass my neurological exam, so don't fucking try that. Oh, look who it is, darling.
Oh, we're kind of matching.
Oh, we do look like a similar age tonight, honey.
Oh, don't flatter yourself.
Oh, are you going, are you doing some sightseeing? Trying to find a new wig, darling. That one does look a bit crusted, honey.
A new wig?
Yes, darling, we've
you
been
have over... one ponytail glued to your head, McKinley. Don't fuck with me.
It's not
you're
glued,
not gonna afford
darling.
A whole unit.
Darling, this grew in, darling. I ate my hay and fiber, darling, and this sprouted up like a radish.
Oh. Well, you know what? It really suits you. It really suits your face.
Thank you. I'm so glad you came to the party tonight. Are you meeting anyone special? A boy, perhaps?
Well, I already met you, so my boy quote is,
I am a full-fledged woman. If you'd like to cop a feel, darling, just let me know. Oh, my fucking God.
I don't want
Felicity
anything to fall
is
off
so shady. Felicity is so shady. I should push her down.
Stands in front of the stairs.
I was on my phone, honey.
Don't be rude, darling.
That's my
exactly.
friend.
My lord, is that Felicity?
Hey, girl.
You was about to make me pull out my gun, honey, but it's lovely to see you.
It's lovely to meet you, too. We'll meet you, see you.
I don't know who. I don't care what anyone says. Nick can turn my insides and fill me up. I actually made my new profile picture on Twitter a nude. You guys should like and subscribe and follow, because it's definitely the vibe. Who the fuck is this old lady? Oh my god, ew. I'm all for aging gracefully, but Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, it's Yuri. Oh, look who it is. This party fucking sucks. Who threw this fucking party, girl? Oh my god, what is this fuck?
Is that McKinley?
Darling, hi, honey,
oh,
how are
wow.
you? Who the fuck
oh,
is
I'm
this?
Good. You look amazing.
Is this
and
Val?
I love this hair
is this
on
Val?
You.
Darling, you're, have you been going to Pilates?
Oh, I have. I took your recommendation.
You know, I just want to say it's been such a long... You've come such a long way since you rolled down that mountain in your wheelchair, darling. I'm glad all the physical therapy and everything is paying off, darling.
It really is.
But you just might want to take it easy on the plastic. I don't know if your knees are ready to support such a voluptuous thing, darling.
Oh, yeah. I understand.
Just, you know, take it easy with the fillings and all that, darling. Oh, hold on. I see an old friend. Hold on.
I love your outfit.
Is that Lackey?
None of that is fucking true.
Oh, no. Is that Lackey? No, who is this old lady? This is not Lackey. Who the fuck is this? Fuck it.
No, I did think that I recognized you. You look familiar.
Hello?
Are you having a good Joker origin story?
Why would you say that, darling?
I don't have
to. Buddy, do I know you?
Is your name Teresa?
No.
Michelle?
Okay, I'll give you a little something.
No.
Theodora.
Oh!
Yeah.
No.
Is it Bella?
This is all that you're getting from me.
Hello, darlings.
Oh, hi, honey. Who is this?
Buddy, No, wait.
Babes, you're gonna fall, babes. You're gonna fall.
Yeah, babes, get away from that edge.
I used to work in the circus. I was a tightrope actress.
What did you do?
I walked the tightrope, darling. I didn't get these legs doing nothing.
That's gorgeous, babes. I wish I was like you. I've not got the bones for it, not the bones.
Oh, darling, it appears to me you're all bones. Is your doctor getting you on enough insured, darling?
Well, babes, I just moved here, so I've not actually got healthcare yet. But when I do, I'll speak to him about that. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, darling, yes, I could see you use that. I was just getting acquainted with my new friend here, Giovanna.
Yeah, we've met before. Yeah, me and Giovanna are besties. No, British besties. Do you know what I mean?
My name's not Giovanna. It's Nabirtha. Nabirtha Strong.
Sorry, babes. And what's your name, babes?
Oh, I'm McKinlanay. Did you say your name was Nabirtha?
May.
No, I know you're British. You're Elizabeth.
Elizabeth Dave.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite get your name.
My name is Beatrice Dave.
Nabirtha.
So Beatrice and Nabirtha.
Yeah, babe.
Oh.
Us older women got to stick together in this city, do you know what I mean?
I don't know if we fit into the same category of age, darling.
Babes, I'm only 42, and by looking at you, you look like 50.
Darling, I'm 43. Please don't approach me with such horrendous claims of age. That's not such truth
there. I'm actually younger than you, babes. I'm 42.
Did you hit your head at some point in your life, darling?
Say that again, babes.
Did you hit your head at some point, darling?
Of course I didn't.
Well, I did get beat by my ex-husband, and you know that did mess me up a little bit, but that's all.
Honey, you know, I feel like I should call the EMS. Are you lost?
I know. Babes, I know a lot of people here. Actually, I'm a businesswoman.
How many fingers am I holding up?
I'd say about maybe 11.
Do you guys count differently in the UK?
Yeah, we do. We also, you know, have free healthcare.
Not free dental care, as I can see. You're looking
really
a bit jaundiced, darling. Your hands are the color of my sweater. Do you need an iron pill?
Babes, I'm actually... I eat well, do you know what I mean? I'm vegan, you know, I don't eat any animal products.
Well, hold on. I'm going to give you the number to my dialysis technician, darling, in case you need an IV.
Guys, I think that's okay, actually. I think I'm doing pretty well right now. Don't worry about it.
Oh, all right, darling, all right. Well, like you said, us older ladies have to stick together.
Can I get your number, babe? So, you know, as you just said.
Okay, I'm going to use my AirPods here. So just pull out your phone, darling, and I'm gonna AirPod you my number.
Okay, babes, give me a second.
Oh, you're fine, darling. Just go to your phone application, and there'll be a suggested contacts application within the phone application.
Yeah, babes, there we go. Go to up.
All right, did you get that? Did you get that, darling?
Yeah, babies, I did. That's absolutely lovely. I love your name's McKinley.
It's McKinley Nessa Varmins, darling. It's Russian. Darling. I come from a descent of Russian princesses.
Oh, Russia.
Yes, darling.
Well, I've been there before. I did get knocked out by one of the men there.
Oh,
but
they
said I was a lesbian, but I don't know about that.
Oh, darling. Well, that explains those knees.
Yeah, I think they
They're
like
not
broke
very
both
muscular.
My kneecaps.
You
yeah.
haven't
yeah,
got down on them much. I'm gonna go to the bar and get a drink, darling.
You enjoy yourself, babe.
I was just about to push you into the ocean until I realized it was you. Thank God I did.
Darling, why would you ever attempt to do such a heinous thing?
I wouldn't want to admit it,
but I didn't realize it was you.
That's my child.
By who?
You didn't hear it from me.
You.
Felicity Goon.
Jesus fucking Christ.
It is very nice and furry.
Jesus fucking Christ.
No, I'm not moving from
the
spot, Felicity.
Felicity?
Yeah?
Oh, hello. I just heard that you're threatening to get me pushed in the water. Although my hair color is real and it wouldn't fade out in the ocean like yours would, I would appreciate a lack of threats from you.
No one's threatening you, McKinley. I don't think you first of all. Second of all, my hair is real. Third of all, no one would want to dye your hair that color. That's kind of your hair.
Oh, darling. So you were naturally born with blonde highlights and cherry red hair?
Is that a problem? You said it was red. Oh my God, McKinley! Listen, I don't want to fight anymore. You're my friend. You're my best friend. Finally.
All I want for us is to get along.
I want that too.
Oh, darling, don't touch me. I'm going to get a drink.
You smell bad. Ooh, McKinley, don't. I know they say natural deodorant is good, but it's not really holding your BO down.
I don't sweat, honey. It's Botox in my armpits. I don't sweat. I haven't sweated in about 30 years, longer than you've been alive, darling.
I never said the sweat was coming from your armpits.
Kiss my ass, Felicity! Kiss it while it walks away! I'm so fucking sick of this evil bitch. I'm so fucking sick. Where's the bartender? Oh, they're playing Nikki. They knew. Where the fuck is the bartender? Do I have to clock in right now? Because I will. I will fucking clock in right now. I will fucking clock in right now, girl. Sniff this fart, bitch. I am not RPing that I have a blood clot in my arm. Oh my God, where the fuck is the bartender? Jeez, what the fuck is this? What do I have on me? I have a grilled cheese sandwich. Oh my fucking God. The kid cam lip's not moving. I know. I don't know what's wrong with it. I'm gonna fix it later. Don't fucking rush me right now. Wait, did I see Casey tweeted? Waiting for someone to. Is Casey here? Because she has to give me an interview today if she's not busy. Where the fuck is Casey? Where's Casey? Oh, I think I see her over there. There are dogs in GTA. I think when I was changing my outfit, someone who was roleplaying as a dog came up to me and I was so tempted to hit them, but I wasn't streaming, so I wasn't gonna be mean. Wait. Is this supposed to be a masquerade ball? Because I'm kind of just letting it all hang out. Thank you so much, Cleo. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Don't!
Oh, oh my God.
Don't be
at the
fucking
party.
Dramatic. Don't be dramatic.
Ew.
Oh my God.
Oh.
McKinley, is that you?
Yes,
oh,
Casey,
McKinley.
Honey. I was just coming. Oh, I'm so sorry. I was just coming over to see you. You had mentioned me getting an interview at your establishment. I wonder if you have any time slots available tonight.
Oh, yes. Well, you know what? I'm free all night.
Okay,
do you want to talk
darling?
Right now?
I mean, you know, I don't want to take up any of your time. There is a party now, so whenever you're ready, I respect your time. I'm living in your clock right now. Well, I'm on a different clock. I'm a bit older. I have a bit of experience.
Ain't that the truth?
Yes, you, and Shirley here too, us older gals, us 50-plus gals, darling.
Well, you know what? Since Martha got arrested, it'll be nice to have an older present back at the presents back at the diner, I think.
Yes. Darling. And I lived through the 50s.
Oh, did you now?
Yes, I survived the Great Depression. The real Great Depression, darling. Not the fake one that all these young people are pretending to have nowadays, darling.
Oh, tell me about it. That
yes,
feels
honey.
Really got stuff in these people's heads.
Exactly,
well, sweetheart,
darling.
Why don't we go find a quiet corner? We can talk right now. I don't
all
mind.
All right, darling. Shirley, don't run off too far. I have some business to oh, God, my head. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Yes, darling. Oh, it's such a gorgeous night. It's such a gorgeous night.
Oh, how'd that TV get there?
Oh, darling! You know, with the new tech, this Gorilla Glue, you know, it's so sticky.
Oh, I use that shit on everything. That's how I put my acrylics on.
Oh, well, that must, explain how they...
So!
Yes! Yes.
Tell me a little bit about yourself, McKinley.
My name is McKinley
Nessa Varmans.
My hobbies are sewing, singing, acting, cooking, providing, cleaning, laundry, gardening, fashion, modeling, sewing, fighting in wars, suffering from chronic medical conditions that cause me to forget my own name. You name it, darling.
Oh, Well, before I forget, how do I spell McKinley?
M as in meerkat.
M.
C as in KC.
C.
N as in Niagara Falls.
N
as in Niagara Falls.
Anne.
K as in Casey Tron.
K.
I as in I gotta get out of here before my menopause hot flash makes me faint.
Ah.
N as in no, please stop hitting me, Tutarf, please.
Anne.
G as in gay boy.
Okay, G.
And H as in horse face.
Age. Perfect. Thank you, sweetheart.
Yes.
All right. Well, why don't you tell me a little bit about your work experience in the past?
Well, I have a lot of experience in the kitchen. I had a sexist husband for about 40 years, darling. He actually chained me to the sink once. Chained me. I loved it.
You have to get out.
Just a little bit of Crisco, some Crisco around the around the wrists. But I have to say,
that's one of my go-tos in the bedroom.
What? Oh. While I was chained to the sink, it was the best 3 months of my life, darling. I got to cook, I got to clean, I got to, mop. It was a very freeing experience for me as a woman.
Oh, well, you'll be doing lots of that at the diner.
Yes.
Okay, well, that's great to hear. Okay, tell me, what are your biggest strengths?
My biggest strengths are waiting tables in small diners, cleaning tables in small diners, taking orders in small diners. These are all just things that I have a lot of experience in, darling, and I'm very versed. I'm very versed. Yes.
I love that word. I'm going to write that down.
It's quite applicable.
That one's good as well. Yes. Applicable.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
I'm very foretold in the field. Foretold.
Yes. But Kimonet, you're so smart.
Yes, intellectually.
Did you graduate high school?
Yes, darling. I graduated top of my class, valedictorian of the Amish School of Elbow Knees.
That sounds very nice. One thing about those Amish, they know how to clean and cook.
Yes, darling. God rest their souls.
But they don't know how to use an iPad. What are your biggest flaws?
My biggest flaws is I can't stop cleaning tables. I can't stop taking orders. I can't stop doing dishes. If there's a dish in front of me that needs cleaning, I will literally vaginally discharge on it just to get the grease stains out.
That's very impressive. On command?
Yes, darling. Yes.
Perfect. Well, we need that kind of spunk over at
It's
Pop's
very
Diner.
Spunky, darling. Very
well, I bet
spunky.
It is. All right, what are your short-term and long-term goals?
My short-term goals are to become a famous actress, singer, model, and fashion legend. I don't have any long-term goals because I don't know how much longer I'm going to be around. I am 58.
So living every day to the fullest, I suppose.
I'm going to live in the now, darling. I have to live in the now.
Oh, perfect. Well, you know what? I just have one last question for you.
Yes, darling?
When can you start?
Oh my god! Are you serious, darling? Shit! Hold on, I'm coming! Oh, fuck! I'm coming, darling, just give me a moment! Oh, I got so overjoyed, I had to leave, it was a leap of joy. Oh, darling.
Scraped your knees, a lot of rocks down there.
Darling, they're metal, don't worry about it, listen! Contact me via phone, via email, whatever the work schedule is. I will make it work. Do you need me to airdrop you?
I think I have your phone number. Yes, I do, sweetheart. We're good to go. Now, we're just waiting for our shipment of uniforms to come in, and once they do, we'll have our grand opening.
Oh, no!
Yes! Well, I think there's only one last thing to do. Party to celebrate.
I need to sit down. My fibromyalgia. Oh, darling.
Yes,
okay. I haven't worked in years. I worked the kitchen. I worked the fields. I work every day. I love working. Where's my husband? Jakob.
Who's?
Jakob, where are you?
Your husband, Jakob. That sounds very exotic.
I'm sorry, darling. I think I was having a moment. I'm very overwhelmed. Listen, do you know if there's a bartender at this event?
I haven't seen one yet.
Oh, Jesus Christ, darling. Jesus fucking Christ. Where did Shirley run off to? Oh, I would recognize a horrible pantsuit from a mile away, darling. For your Denny's diner job. Oh, girl, you know it. You fucking know it, girl. Jakob would be so proud. Okay, hold on. I'm going to pee, and then we'll talk to Shirley. Fuck. Okay. Actually, my AirPods. Okay, there's no music. It's gonna be a silent break. Be fucking mad. I have to pee. Shut up. I don't care. I'm not even muting the mic. You might hear me pee. I really don't. Who's there? Did you guys really hear me pee? I feel like the AC is loud, so you couldn't hear it. You farted? I didn't, but it's like my biggest fear to fart on stream. Okay, Felicity, I'm not ready to talk to you right now. I need to fix my AirPods. No, I didn't wash my hands. I don't touch anything when I pee. Like, who touches anything when they pee? That would be so bizarre. Oh, pardon me. Do you guys? Oh, I guess there's music playing here. Never mind.
Girl, I had to catch a quick flight to Greenland. I'm back now.
Look at this old hag.
Yeah, I had work business.
She seems a little busy right now.
Got some liquor in my system.
You're a godparent.
The door handle and soap flusher. I don't flush. I don't flush. You know, if it's yellow, let it mellow. If it's brown, flush it down.
Shirley! Shirley!
I've never seen you like this.
Shirley!
Yes,
you,
yes, I'm
Shirley,
here.
Two questions. One, is there a bartender here?
There's too much going on. That's Lucky Dandy, that
is
right?
Gone.
Dandy
she is supposed to be tending the bar.
I thought you were Mikasa.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Also,
oh, my
I wanted
Lord.
To know. Can we talk over here, darling?
Mika do look a little bit like
bitch, no, you fool. No, yeah. Don't play with me.
Oh, darling.
See, you stole my walk.
Darling, I've been walking like this fresh out of the womb. Fresh out of the womb, darling.
I can't fit.
Well, maybe, you know.
Oh, do you see that note right there? Come to my masquerade ball tomorrow. Invite
oh,
everyone.
Oh, darling,
cash
I'll
prize
be there.
For best dressed. Yes,
please. Really?
Yes, cash prize. Oh. You know what a masquerade is, McKidlinay, you know.
Yes, darling.
Fans
but
the opera.
I have cataracts. I can't see anyway, darling. Do I have to still wear a mask?
Yes, McKinley.
But I have cataracts, darling.
There's masks that don't cover your eyes.
But darling, I'm legally blind. It's a miracle I even drove here in one place. I also have eczema and sensitive skin, darling. I love your shoes. That's like that Madonna wears. Yeah. You know, you remind me a lot of her.
Oh, and you were walking a little What is that, a kitten heel? No, that's not a kitten heel. I love this little ensemble you've got.
Thank you, darling. I'm channeling my real housewives energy. I'm going to catch a husband tonight at this party, darling.
Oh, they're all gay men here, so.
Do you see that old woman over there?
Is that Lackey?
That's what I thought, darling. Her name is, it's slipping my mind because she's so forgettable, darling. Her, right there on the dance floor. I wonder if she sees me pointing at her. She's a horrible woman. No, she's quite old, darling. She tried to tell me she's younger than me.
Wow.
That's like you trying to tell me you're younger than me. Absolutely comical.
Anyway,
I heard that I missed your auditions, and I was wondering when the next round of them was going to be coming up. I was a bit under the weather, but I seem to have found myself in perfect health.
Well, the auditions just started there. I'm taking them at any time, really. If I like you, then I see talent, you know.
Well, of course you see talent in me. I gave you the...
Well, let me stop you there, McKinney. Like I said, I would really like to direct you towards the acting part.
Oh, okay. How about acting as a singer? I can do Britney. Because maybe now we've got a bad mood. You know, we're
it's not Britney. Not Britney, no. We have lots going for us, okay? The Bachelor. Shit, what else? Well, fucking horror movie coming soon.
Do you want to hear my scream?
Ken Linnae. Sure, give it to me. Belt, girl.
Ah!
Oh, Ken Linnae, we're shooting a horror movie, not a porno.
Okay.
Oh, that's even more 18 plus girly pops. Yes, yes, yes!
That was delicious, darling. These vocal cords don't age, darling. They don't, I'm telling you. I'm a magician in the studio, darling. Magician.
Thank you, McKinley. I will write your name down, of course.
Well, darling, do you have my number?
McKinley Nesta.
McKinley Nesta.
Yes. Oh, I could have sworn your name was spelled differently than this, but whatever. That's neither here nor there. Do we have each other's numbers?
I don't believe I have yours, but I think you have mine, darling.
Let me airdrop this shit to you.
Yes. Oh.
Did you get that?
No, because I already have your number, darling. How silly of me to be such a stupid bitch.
That's fantabulous. Oh. Since when do you curse, McKinney?
Vanessa Hudgens, darling! I don't think she's feeling my energy, darling.
Doesn't she have lupus?
I don't know what this Western medicine, all of this. I took a year abroad and I studied Buddhism.
Oh, you're Buddhist, McKinley?
Yes, I'm Buddhist. I am.
Oh, I was in Bora Bora recently, realigning my chakras. Yeah.
Oh, darling, you should realign your spine. You look very stiff tonight, darling.
Oh, us busy women, you know. I noticed you're standing very straight. Us busy women,
we have to walk for a hunch. I just got a job, darling. I just got a job.
Oh, a job at where?
It's at a very important, very high up position at a new company. Sorry
about. What's the company?
The company is called Pops.
Pops Diner?
No,
the little joint that Casey owns?
I don't work in the service industry.
There's nothing wrong with the service industry.
Oh, yes, there is, darling. Those people don't deserve rights.
Whoa! You know, here at Rockford, we don't support classism in that manner, McKinley.
I'm not classist, darling. I just think weeding out the poor would do some of us very good. The poor age me. You see this wrinkle here on my left cheek? You see it here?
Oh, which one?
No. Oh, you fucking... Oh, thank fucking God. Darling.
Oh, Lord knows I need me a refill.
Darling, I need a start fill. You know, Felicity tried to have me pushed over the dock earlier, darling.
Why would she do that now?
She's jealous of me because I'm prettier than her at a much older age. Lackey! Lackey! Over here! Over here, darling! Here, ooh, darling! Here!
Kinlanay, how are you, darling?
I'm better than you! What do you have on the menu tonight, darling?
Yeah, what?
Over here.
We have some vodka, whiskey, e-commerce, wrong. Where I can fix up things, but you love
them. Do you have a Jack Daniels?
We have whiskey, yes.
Is that Jack Daniels?
It's actually Jonathan Penn.
Jonathan Penn's?
Penn, and we're not trying to get...
Leave it to Lackey to not have the good shit.
Shirley, are you sure we should be eating a burger?
Last time I heard, Rockford Records event flopped. You only got like 2 auditions.
Is that true, Shirley? Is that why you're desperate to get me in there?
Not true at all. I can show you the picture.
I mean, honestly, I don't think I should get into event planning. What time are people showing up?
Is this a fundraiser for something, darling?
Lactation.
Yes, my fucking medication. I'm dying.
Yes, I didn't want to be the one to tell you. You do look quite sick, darling. Doesn't sure. You look sickly, Shirley?
That was a fucking awful joke. And I know I'm not sick. Girls, please help yourself the vodka. Don't fucking take it all. I know one of you bitches.
Girl, I'm gonna help myself. What was your name again, darling?
Beatrice Day, love.
Okay, I knew I was gonna say Bella. You know, my friend Shirley over there, she's a part-time lesbian and she was eyeing you, darling. You might want to go hit her up, darling. She's there in the salmon suit.
Babes, I'm absolutely flattered, I really am, but I'm not into the kitties, you know what I mean?
I'm not sure what you mean.
Well, try to interpret it as you will, do you know what I mean?
Do you have HIV?
No.
Oh, that would explain that face. Anyway, darling, I'm gonna help myself to the bar.
Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Ugly Rebecca. Thank you for the 25
dollars. Get out of the bar, darling. You don't work here.
Well, someone has to. I've been waiting for my drink for 10 fucking years.
Oh my god, McKinley, it's a free to use bar. It's not the fun. Let's take the horse.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, put your tab muscle. Do something.
Oh my god. I'm getting myself to the edge.
McKinley's getting too old. She's forgetting how to do things.
Oh, hi, McKinley.
Oh, sprung delicious.
Oh, Willie, hello! Oh,
my god!
You fucking guys are so jealous of me! Do you want me to be a singer in your company? You don't deny me!
The track is showing.
Oh, how dare you!
Oh my god!
How fucking dare you, Shirley? Jesus fucking Christ! Oh my fucking god, I have never been so humiliated in my life! I have never been so humiliated. No, I'm not okay.
I'm so sorry.
I just got punched in the face by a failing agent. What if her lack of talent rubs off on me?
I don't think it will. You're too talented for that.
Really?
What?
I don't like you. Why are you approaching me?
Well, I just wanted to make sure you were okay.
Yeah. To put a knife in my back or something, darling.
Oh lord, somebody on a motorcycle!
No, but I was...
Hello, darling, what are you
doing? Although I'm an actress, I would never fake my own death because I care too much about those around me. Do you know that Sierra got arrested because she's off her meds?
What a lovely name.
No, I didn't know that.
Yes, she hit Jackie in the face with a bat. I'm just saying, whenever you're around, darling, she gets messy.
Hello, babe, how are you?
I wasn't even around when she was arrested.
Well, all I know is you guys are talking again, becoming friendly again. All I'm going to say, darling,
I like to
and don't repeat this to anyone, stay away from Sierra, or I'll give you what Shirley just gave me.
Yeah, definitely.
Fucking bag.
My body just shut down.
This little gay bitch is trying to corrupt my daughter, and I won't fucking have it. I won't have it, girl. I won't. I gotta air out the bloomers, girls. Don't judge me. My diaper is hanging out. Excuse me, Val?
Oh, yeah?
Is there anything on my diaper? Can you look for me, darling? Do you see any stains on my diaper? I was just hit. I was just hit in the face. I might have had a little accident. Do you see anything in there?
Let's take a photo of Tito.
Pardon me, darling. Oh, shit. I'm so sorry.
Get in my photo, Tito.
Oh, my God.
Oh, all right, darling. All right. Here he is.
Dipping on me.
Can I put my hat back on? Like, I look so ugly.
You want me?
Okay.
Do you want me to come in it, or?
Yes, darling. Get in. Please.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm get it.
No, hang on.
Oh, Lackey. For a photography professor, you don't know how to work a camera very well, darling. I get it chopped. Oh, no. I love my arc, my beef with Willy. It's going to be really fun. Did you take it, darling? That was so pretty. You know, I'm gonna go run and get my outfit together for the masquerade party soon, so that's alright.
Oh, you're coming. Oh,
yes, darling.
It'll be an honor to have you at my estate.
Yes, darling. And I will be winning best dressed, darling. Absolutely. No doubt in my mind.
I'm sure of it.
Absolutely. I have to find my glasses. I have to find my glasses now.
Oh, do you need any help?
No, darling. Do you know the muscle? What muscle do I flex to put my glasses back on? Do you happen to know?
I think you might have to go to a clothing store. I don't think that's
that bitch Shirley. Okay, I'm gonna arrange for her to get pushed off the dock, darling. She hit me.
Oh, was she drinking?
Yes,
oh my god, of course she's a. Of course, she's not good news when she's drunk.
No, she's not, and I heard her record company's failing miserably. Good thing there's a competing one.
Oh, yeah, I mean, negatives. Yes, they're really down deep.
Well, I'm gonna go ask Yuri to push her, Miss Urethra over there to push her off the dock.
All right.
She better fucking do it. Yeah, you guys, there's two record companies in this city. There is, let's head over to Triad in a little bit and I'll show it to you guys if it's unlocked. So there's Rockford, which we've been there before, we know what that looks like, but there's also a different one called Triad. So, I don't know who I want us to sign with. Shirley doesn't seem interested in me, so it's kind of making my options a bit easier. Okay, I need this bitch to get pushed off of... Pardon me. Oh, that's what I'm coming over. Is there any young whores here looking to make a quick buck?
Maybe so.
Oh, Felicity, just the girl. Felicity, can I talk to you privately over the year?
Of course.
Oh. So you're telling people I'm a fucking lesbian now, McKinley?
I never said to. One second, Shirley. This is private business. Okay, here's the 411. I know you're young, broken whore. You have nothing going for you, Felicity, darling. And I adore that about you. You're so free. How do you feel about earning $1,000 right now?
Okay.
So I'm gonna walk Shirley over there to the edge of the pier to have a word with me. Will you push her in?
Okay, sure.
Okay, thank you, darling.
What do I have to lose?
Thank you. Shirley! Shirley, darling.
Yes, McKinley.
One more private word, please. Please, just one more.
Oh, dear God.
Just one more, darling. We used to be old friends. Very old in your case.
Oh no, very old in your case.
Oh, the sea is.
I bet
so
your ass
important.
Was friends with Jesus Christ himself.
Darling, I was with Gandhi when he made his trip to the temple. Oh,
I'm Martin Luther King's granddaughter.
Oh,
oh my God!
Oh my God! Please. Oh, there you are.
It's all good.
Oh, what
God,
the fuck?
Sorry.
Oh, I'm God, what is this?
God.
What is this gruesome attack?
Oh. Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Do it, Felicity!
I need a fucking drink.
Now!
What the fuck?
God damn it, Felicity! You had one fucking job!
Black woman!
Medic, oh my god, that was a hate crime! How could she ever do such a thing? Hate crime! Hate crime!
I've been hate crying!
We need an EMS over here now!
Oh my god!
Does anyone know CPR? Does anyone know CPR?
Black Lives Matter!
Yes, Black Lives Matter!
God. Black Lives Matter, darling. Liam, don't take a photo of her in this state. It'll ruin her already failing career.
No, post this. Post this and put hashtag Felicity beat a black woman. Get it trending.
It was Felicity.
Yes, darling, she's gone mad.
Oh my lord, Felicity killed a dog and now she kills Shirley.
Oh my god. Hashtag Felicity beat a black woman. Can someone give me some fucking help?
I think I can revive her, but I don't know how. Hold on.
My lord.
She can revive herself, I think. I remember how to do it. Oh, this bitch has got it. Okay, hold on.
You're not even putting it on my heart.
Where is she? Where is she?
Punch me in the face. I'm not choking. Why are you
doing this? I just called the EMA. Oh my lord.
Oh, the CPR works like a charm, darling.
Thank you.
Miracle from Allah.
What a miracle, honey.
It's fail RP. She wasn't supposed to get down. I feel bad. I don't want her to have to like RP go into the hospital and stuff. She's just supposed to get pushed in the water. Oh, I'm so sorry about that, darling. I don't know what came over her. She's absolutely mad, darling.
Oh, you know how fucking white people are.
I'm Russian. I'm not white.
Oh, shit. Everyone here is Caucasian.
Oh, it's not fail RP. It's fine. She did CPR. Okay. We're getting the fuck out of here.
What happened?
I don't know, darling. She fell.
Felicity Boone attacked a black woman.
No, I didn't see anything. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
I don't know either, darling, but I have cataracts.
Oh, see, you all should trust her. McKillenay was there. She saw everything. Just because her eyes may be a little foggy doesn't mean she can't be trusted.
Yes, darling. One of my eyes is actually glass, darling.
Oh, that's kind of cheap.
It's made of encrusted diamond Swarovski glass. Tempered.
That's a rhinestone.
Same difference.
I believe you, McKillenay.
Thank you, darling.
Okay, where's my vehicle?
McKinney is so fake for that.
Pull another career. It's a mild day. Shirley's going down, bitch. Okay. Let's go make our outfit for the masquerade party. And I want to show you guys Triad if it's not locked. You don't have a car? I do have a car. I have a car. It just has no gas. I have a custom house, but I don't know where it is. I forgot where it is. I have no idea. Vivi showed me where it was one time. It's not on the map, though. So I have to ask her to show me there again. Or I could just get a new one. Wait, where did I put my fucking car? Oh, it's there. Why are you taking down Shirley? Because she won't sign me to her fucking record label. She thinks I'm a bad singer. Why, you can't? Okay, I'm still gonna be on Shirley's show. We can be like frenemies. Like that Zendaya movie. Okay, let's go to... I wanna show you guys try it.
What piece of shit are you driving these days?
Lucky! You're on a bike, I'm in a car, darling. Don't get brave now.
See you later, loser.
This bitch is done. This bitch is done for. She's over. She's over. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell fucking no, bitch.
I'm off!
My cataracts! I can't see, darling. I can't possibly see where I'm going. This is the right side of the road. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs, Scorcha. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm gonna make my outfit for the masquerade party in a second. I just want to show you guys Triad. Because if Shirley's not gonna sign me to her record label, I'll go to the other one. I don't fucking care. She's going down. She'd be my competition. I love Blackie's voice and she got hit by the car. Okay, this is it. I hope it's not locked. It might be locked though, because I know people own it now. Last time I saw it, no one owned it, so. Okay, it's not locked. Okay, this is Triad, bitch. Okay, that's staff only, so I won't go in there, but this is a fucking serve. This is literally the biggest serve ever. Like, shouldn't I try and get signed here or Rockford? Like, are you seeing this serve? I could perform my album right here. Or do you guys still want me to side with Shirley? I don't know who even owns this. I haven't met them in the city, or I don't even know who they are out of the city either. But Rockford is for old people. Okay, but I don't want McKinley to have that vibe around her. She's a young lady. Oh, does Kuya own it? I've been seeing he's streaming the city a lot, but he streams so late my time.
But he's in California, so I guess he's only an hour behind me, but still. It's very luxurious, darling. Oh, the blood on my car. We're gonna have to get a new fucking car. Thank you, ugly Rebecca, for 5 more gifted subs. Check Twitter. Oh, great. I think I'm out of fucking gas, too. Urethra is a lesbian. Hit and run, Nessa Varvins. Jesus fucking Christ! Are you fucking kidding me? This is fucking bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. Love the party till someone hurt my dear friend Shirley Lewinsky. Trust and believe I'm not giving Felicity $1,000 either, girl. I don't have that kind of money to spare. I work at a fucking diner. Thank you for 5 more gifted subs. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Move, bitch. Thank you, Scorcha, for gifting another sub. Please do. My sub count is so fucking low right now. No, it's fine. It's fine. Shirley better give me a fucking audition today. That's all I know, bitch. And she better take me in with flying... Wait, open arms? Flying colors? I don't fucking know. You promised Felicity your annual salary? Girl, I better make good fucking money working at Pops. That's all I know. That's all I fucking know. Oh, let me get some music on. We need some driving music. Hold on. Let's kick it old school, girls. Who the fuck is this next to me? Because I'm not trying to vibe with you. She's fine. Move, big bitch! Okay, so there's a masquerade ball tomorrow, and I'm gonna have to look my absolute best, darlings. I wanna show you guys a couple of my outfits I put together. I think you can actually change in here, right? Oh no, you can't. I thought you could, I swear you could. Oh shit. Wait, where's the changing thing? Changing thing? Oh, it's here. Let me show you girls a couple of my outfits that I put together. I have some good ones. So this is my first outfit. This is the blue and white class. Thoughts? This is giving very giving. Thoughts on the give? I think this is very I look very slender. Yes? No? This is so cute. Thank you, darling. This one's giving for sure. And then this is my work outfit. I'm in the process of opening my applications for the fashion school again. And this is my uniform. It's definitely giving headmistress. Like, this is giving, I own the building. I picked out my classroom already and it's gonna be a serb. Trust and believe. Cadet Kelly, bitch, shut the fuck up. A little Russian doll. Okay, okay. This one you guys will like. This is just like a regular, like, everyday outfit. This is called The Artist. And this is very classy, like I'm going to get some Starbucks and the paparazzi sees me. Like, I'd hang out with Meryl Streep and wear this. Like, me and Meryl Streep would kiki together and I'd wear this. Yeah, this one's cute for sure. And then this is the one I was just wearing, which is an absolute serve. We already know this one's a serve. We don't have to see it again. And then we have the purple-red disco outfit that I wore last stream, and it's a serve. I already seen that one, though. And then this one is my personal favorite. This is the Willy Wonka serve. It's very classy, darling. It's very, very Michael Jackson-inspired. I mean, it's definitely giving. It's definitely giving, girl. Definitely the best look of the night. It's giving Caitlyn Jenner. Okay, shut the fuck up. It's giving McKinley, darling. This is really giving. Oh, that door doesn't work. How embarrassing. Yes,
babe. It's me, Caitlyn.
Okay, anyway, new outfit. New outfit, new outfit. Okay, let me look at... Okay, I have to be the best dressed. So what vibe should I go for at the masquerade party? Thank you for the 100 bits, Charlie McDaddy.
girl, you clocked me, Beatrice. Didn't deserve that. Oh, yes, she did, darling. Yes, she did. Oh, you guys meant Caitlyn from League. I thought you meant Caitlyn Jenner. Same shit, different day. I kind of want to give, like, old school Italian woman at this ball. What's the vibe on that? Like, if we kind of give, like, old school Italian lady. That'll kind of be an eat. Will that not kind of be an eat? I don't know. Okay, I guess we should start off with the, let's start off with the mask, actually, because that's going to be, like, the most important. Let's just go full bald, full nude. Okay, not completely nude. And just start with the mask. So we want to make sure we're wearing a mask that no one else is wearing. So, like, all the pretty ones, all the girls are going to be wearing, girl. We need to go for something unique. Oh, this is a little sir. Okay, so, like, this is what everybody's going to be fucking wearing, right? This is what everybody, the boring blonde bitches, are going to wear. That one, too. So I'm thinking something more themed. Maybe, like... Okay, no. Maybe, like, this? What about this? What about like this? And like a little like moment, like a little Lady Gaga moment. 59 is one to remember. Oh, this could be cute. This could be very cute, darling. This. This could be very gorge. Right? Right? 62 is a serve. Okay, no. What was that? No. This could kind of give. This could kind of give. It's more in character for me, a little old lady. How about a little old lady mask? No. No. Okay, not the vibe. Oh, here, how about this is like a happy old lady. A little happy old lady. We could do like a devil. No, that's so boyish. I'm not doing that. Oh, wait. Wait, there was one I liked. No, I don't know which one it was. Not that. No. Absolutely not. Okay, no. Is this kind of pink? Why does this not come in pink? We could do red and then make like a little red look with this. No? Kim Petras Met Gala? Oh, honestly, maybe. Hold on. Is the Kim Petras Met Gala the vibe? Kim Petras Met Gala. Is this the vibe? This might be the vibe, honestly. I think this might be the vibe. Hold on. Is it the vibe? I think we should do a little Kim look. But can I put hair through this? Like, can I put, like, a big ponytail through this? I can't put hair through it, though. Oh, I can. Okay, I can. Okay, where's my inspo pic? So we need, like, a red. Maybe this, honestly. No, it needs to be, like, a long ponytail. Like, a long ponytail. Like, this is kind of giving. Is this giving? Is it giving or what? I think there's a really long, okay, remember 41. Because I think there is a long, like, actual braid ponytail. I think. Oh, this is kind of better. No, it's not. That's not giving. This? Hold on. This is kind of giving. That's kind of giving, I fear. Oh. I want it to be really long, but I don't think GTA has really long hairs, right? pigtails?
I'll have you on my mind, baby.
This is kind of cute. I wish I could make the, like, this hair on the horse, like, red. Oh, hello. Hello. What was the first one I said? 41? Okay, this is the best, obviously. Yeah, this is kind of given. Maybe we should just do blonde, though, so it matches. Should we just match, maybe? Or should we do the red? There's a long one at 200. Oh, okay. Do you guys want red, or do you think we should do... They were... Oh! Oh, this is giving. Blonde. Just do blonde. Yeah, I think we should just do blonde so it matches. Like a more of a honey blonde too. Like this is good, so it matches. Oh, this is about to give. Okay. Well, actually, let me see what other kind of horses we can have. Okay, none of these ones are giving. Like, I just want to do the regular one because it's the most biggest serve. This is so Ari. This is Kim. Okay, this is the inspo if you don't know. This is my inspo. So we need like a big dress. Nails, heels? I don't know. Do any of you guys know where, like, dresses are? The thing is, I just don't want to wear the same thing as everybody else. Oh, this is kind of cute, but it doesn't come in colors. Oh, yes, it does. This is very, like, horse mane vibes. That could work. I want a long dress, though. No, not a gown. Okay, I don't want my boobs out right now, please, but Killanae is an old, classy lady. I could just do like a shirt and a skirt to like make my own dress, but that's not the vibe. Honestly, this is kind of a serve. Like I hated it when it happened, but now I kind of think it's a serve, no? I mean, this was the biggest embarrassment of the night. Who the fuck is this? Not fucking Lord, bitch. Lord choke challenge. I actually love Lord, I'm just kidding. Long dresses and jackets, okay. Goldwyn, you have the tea tonight, girl. Let's just quickly go through and look for a long dress, but if we can't find one, we can always make something. Like, we could always make this work, I guess. I just wish, like... Okay, don't look at my boob, please. Okay, there, let's just get rid of the fucking boob. I don't want to be a hoe. Like, I want McKinley to still be very classy. My mind, baby. Kim's was so bad. I don't remember anything from the Met Gala. Honestly, the Met Gala is so stupid. Like, I never care about it. The only, like, gag that ever happened at the Met Gala was this. This was a gag, and you guys know it. Hold on. I'm pulling up a picture. This was a gag, girl. This was beyond a serve, and you guys fucking know it. This, horrible. This was a fucking serve. That was such a serve. Maybe we should do a suit. No, that's not gonna get me. A suit will not get me best dressed. I can tell you that right now. We need a controversial outfit. This is literally perfect. Okay, what other Kim songs do I like? There's only like three of them. Which album has the... Oh, I love this song too. This song is a serve. Oh, this is kind of giving, but I feel like everyone's gonna wear it. Do I risk it? Do you guys think everyone's gonna wear this? I don't wanna wear the same thing as everyone else, because then that will ruin my chances. I mean, this definitely isn't like the nicest dress. Wait, where's the other one? I just saw a different one. That's too wedding-y. I feel like I have to risk it and just wear this. Wear her arms. I could put them on later. Honestly, this is like not the serve, I don't think. Or do you guys like this little shawl? Lana Lily wears dress. Lana loves to pretend she's poor. She's loved it her whole life. Like, I think it's so cringe when she turns up to an event. She's like, yeah, I just saw this in the window at the mall. Like, okay, leave that for regular people, you fucking bitch. Like, she could totally afford a custom designer. She's been pretending to be white trash her whole career. I know there's not going to be any jackets in here because it's undershirts, but I wish we could find a dress in undershirts so I could put a jacket over it. Oh, wait, this is kind of a serve.
No, it's not. No, it's not. We actually need... Guys, have to be brutally honest because I actually have to look good so I can win. Okay, this has a gold bell. Does this come in gold? Okay, this is kind of a serve. This is kind of a serve. Hold on. Arms, clock in. Okay, not these pants though. No pants. We're gonna show, oh, fishnets? Fishnets? This is not giving! Is this giving? We need like pink shoes now. Wait, where's the picture? Red? Pink? I like this like red, like this is all so cohesive. My horse is like brown, so maybe I should just do all brown. I hate the dress. I kind of hate the dress too. No fishnets. Okay, yeah, they're kind of ruining the class, like the classy vibe. But I don't want to show tons of skin because it's out of character. Maybe just like some tights? These are never gonna give. Gold tights? Wait, no, this is not giving. Camo dress? I don't want to. Wait, this is kind of giving. Change the dress? That's our whole look. Fur coat? Is it in undershirts though? Okay, everyone remember 66. Remember 66? No. Coming gold. It's kind of poking through the dress though. It's not gonna work. 66, thank you. Not a gun to the event girl. But to Remy Ma, that bitch. Remy Ma. What's Remy Ma up to these days? What does she do with her life? Just be a mother. Season 2, the kid would never wear this. We need to win the cash prize, darling. We work at a diner. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, there's no fur coat in here. None of this is giving. Like, this is all so tragic. Okay, hold on. What other Kim songs do I like? I don't know. I just feel like I don't like any of them, really, honestly. This song is evil. They played this song at the gym every day when I worked there. And this song is horrible, honestly. I hate this second song. Like, ugh, I hate all of this. I guess this is fine. Gonna stop me. Okay, this sounds kind of a serve, honestly. Obsessing for what? Nikki to rapist. Okay! Please. Did you guys watch Nikki's carpool karaoke? I feel like I'm losing my inner Barb. Because I watched it and I was just like, God, Nikki's so boring and old. I mean, I still liked it and I was happy, but... Oh no, we had this on before. It's not cohesive. Okay, I think 66 was the best. I'm busy! Oh my fucking god, who the fuck is calling me? Ta!
Ta, yes. Ta.
Oh, hi, darling. How are you?
Hi, I'm... You know what, McKinlan, eh?
Yes.
I don't know how I am or how to feel.
Why, darling? What's going on?
Well, it's just... I was very excited to finally have my first employee at Pop's Diner. You see, I've been hearing things about you all night.
I'm not sure...
And they aren't good things.
Darling, what are you in reference to? I left the party. There was too much drama, darling. I'm an old, fragile woman.
Because I heard you just hit and ran a woman, a lactation. Is this true?
I have cancer.
You what?
I need this job to pay my medical bills.
That's cancer?
Yes, darling.
You're breaking up, darling. What was that?
Darling, I did not hit anyone. I can't even drive. I have cataracts.
Well, McKinlanay, that's not the only thing I heard. I heard you threatened to hit Willie, eating me out.
I have dementia.
I have dementia, too. McKinlanay, have you...
Brain tumor.
Are you capable to work this job?
Yes, darling, I'm capable. I need this job for the medical benefits. If you fire me, I will sue. This is discrimination. This is ageism. This is bone marrow disorderism.
I also heard you were talking. You were embarrassed to tell people that you were working at Pop's Diner.
I am not embarrassed. I lived through the 50s. It's my whole life. I think I still am in the 50s. Oh, God, I think my dementia's acting up. Oh, God, I need this medical insurance so badly.
We don't have benefits at Pop's Diner.
Well, good thing I don't have any of those diseases, and I was just practicing my acting. And Lavi asked me to hit her with her car because she's going to be a stunt double in my new movie. I bet she knew she didn't tell you that, darling.
She hasn't told me much. She's in a coma.
She's just practicing for when she dies, darling. She wants to be prepared for that. Listen, do you hate old women?
Well, I love Jackie.
She is getting up there. Darling, are you discriminating against me?
Not against you. It's just I've heard so many things to not McKellamay.
And you believe them because I'm old and I'm easily targeted.
No!
You know, you're not the girl I thought you were if you're going to discriminate against me. I thought you were an accepting young lady.
Well, I'm sorry. I
have a brain tumor. I have a brain tumor. I could drop dead right now and my last memory would be getting fired.
I'm sorry, McKinley. I'm so sorry. I said all these things and thought all these things. I'm sorry, okay?
You better be, darling. You better be. And you better message me first thing when those uniforms come in and I will be there.
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, alrighty?
Alrighty,
I'm just,
darling.
I'm lucky to have you.
Yes,
I'm
you are, darling, and I'm lucky to have you. I adore you. You're...
Yeah, mwah. Okay, bye. Mwah. 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 Mwah.
Mwah. Mwah. Mwah. Okay, I'm sorry that I had to gaslight Casey, but I can't lose this fucking job. I mean, look at what I'm having to pull out to win a cash prize. I cannot risk losing my fucking job. I'll go visit her in a second. She'll be fine. Let me finish my outfit. This is fucking bullshit. The rumors are true. Oh, this is kind of giving. Someone said look in vests. For the fur coat. Oh, it's giving. Wait, is it giving? Is this giving? Okay, this has to go. This has to go. We definitely cannot be seen in this. Okay, I'm just putting on regular music. I don't want to listen to stupid shit anymore. It's giving. I don't know if it's giving. I feel like I kind of look like a mess. Like, I don't think I'm going to win best dressed in this, honestly. Get the... Is it the... Maybe it's the tights. Maybe we just don't do tights. Because they're a little bit off-putting, honestly. Oh, now I have no legs. Okay, like this, maybe? Just like... open leg. I think we also need gold shoes. Like, these are not gonna cut it. This is kind of giving. It's the dress. It's like Khloe Kardashian. I'm a horse-faced lesbian. I mean, I think I'm... Is it the dress? Okay, remember 331. It's like our only option, though, you guys. Like... What else are we gonna wear? Hold on, I might have just did something. Hold on. I might have just found it, girls. I might have just found it. I might have found it. Is this giving? Why is this kind of giving? Wait, why is this kind of slaying right now? Oh, ooh, ooh. What colors does the dress come in? I like this whole, like, beige vibe. Oh, this is kind of nice.
the co. I feel like. Oh! Should we do an accent color or keep it like all neutrals? Like maybe like a red statement is a serve? Or no, because we could always change the color of the of this as well to match like the accent. Okay, that's, is it, wait, is this giving? No, this is not giving. This is, the jacket is best as a neutral for sure. Take the coat off. You guys don't like the coat. So just like this? Well, now I feel like the red isn't giving as much. Also, I gotta fix my body. It's not right. Hold on. Hold on. I gotta get my body on. I have to get my body on right now. Hold on. Wait, is there clothes there and I'm just blind? Okay, there. What is this? Why is it pink right there? I'm very confused. Is that my undershirt? Wait, why am I now like pregnant and huge? Wait, what did I do? Oh, there. I can't tell if I'm transparent or not. I literally have no idea. Oh, there. Wait, am I? Oh, there. This? Yeah, there. Okay, there. I got it. Keep the coat. Okay, coat or no coat? I'm doing a poll because I literally can't decide. Coat or no coat? Vote. Vote now. Okay, coat's winning. Coat is winning by a lot right off the bat. Okay. Fuck, what was the number for the coat? It was early on. Oh, here. 12. This is it with the coat. I feel like we need the coat because, like, the outfit doesn't, like, have a... Oh, no. Oh, no. There's a flaw. And none of them match well enough that it... Okay, the white kind of matches. There is no skin tight dress. Change the shirt. So you guys don't... I like... I think this is a serve. Maybe the black because it matches my snout. I think that this is good. I think that this is good. No coat. Okay, coat is... We're definitely keeping the coat. Orange. I kind of like the orange as well. Try a black dress. The black dress is not gonna give. Ew, God, definitely not this. I kind of like the gold. Like, the gold is very main character vibes. The orange is just kind of a give. The orange is kind of giving. The black is not giving, no. This is kind of pretty. I like the orange. The orange is kind of serving, truly. The only problem is this, but I guess it's fine. I mean, I'm kind of giving, honestly. The only issue is like that. Yellow shirt, purple dress. Let me see it. Oh, fuck. It's not giving, girl. Pink is kind of giving. Okay, now I like the orange or the gold. What do you guys think? I think I like the orange. The orange is kind of serving. The coat is fugly. It's not meshing right, so I honestly might get rid of it just because this is kind of like off-putting. Then there's like this weird pink shit on my side. So, like, I kind of need the coat. Otherwise, I'm gonna have, like, a weird side. Like, the coat I kind of need, honestly. Like, I think we need the coat. Yeah, we need the coat. We need the coat, for sure. This is giving, bitch! This is giving. This is my, masquerade ball outfit. I don't give a fuck. Like, this is definitely giving. This is definitely giving. Change the skirt? No, hell no. Take bra off. I'm not wearing a bra. Like, this is this. That, like, I'm not wearing a bra. I don't know what is the pink thing is. I don't know how to get rid of it. But this is giving. Take bra off. I'm not wearing a bra. Like, yeah, I'm not wearing a bra. Like, this is the dress. This is the top. This does not come with a bra. The pants are not putting on a bra. Like, I'm not wearing a bra. The pink thing is a bra. Okay, yes, I know the pink thing is a bra, but I don't know what it's a part of. Like, I can't take it off. It's like a part of something else that I can't take off. Do we wear a scarf with this? I think we do. I think we definitely have to wear a scarf with this. Right? Like, this will give. Okay, that's absolutely not giving. Never mind. I don't know what I was thinking. That is horrid. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. It's the pants. Put pants on 53. What is this strap here now? Oh, that's my... Wait, no. What is that? Oh my god, my outfit is so convoluted. Okay, it was this. This is like a little necklace. Daya? Who the fuck is Daya? That's pretty. I saw one that I really... Oh, this one. I want to do the flowers. That's giving, girl. This is giving now. Daya Betty? Shut the fuck up. Okay, this is my Met Gala look. Haters can be men. I don't give a fuck that it's coming through the back a little bit. It's definitely giving, girl. Like, no, I'm definitely gonna win best dress for my creativity, bitch. This is a fucking serve, girl. Did you know Christy from Dance Moms has skin cancer? Have you guys ever watched The Home Edit? I was watching it, like, all day yesterday, and then I went to their Instagram, and the fucking girl from there has fucking breast cancer. That shit is so sad. The one I liked, too. Okay, let me save the outfit. Oh, I don't know what slot I'm up to. I'm just gonna do 8 to be safe. Masquerade. I don't know how to spell it. New message from Shirley. What does she want? My god. Let's go to Pillbox. We're going to Pillbox. What am I gonna wear? Let's just wear this. I'm putting on a McKinley Night anthem. Ugh, fucking Lackey needs to take all the attention off of me. That's not her blood, by the way. I hit a zebra. I'm giving. Where's my door? Whatever. Whatever, girl. Pillbox. I know the car's running out of gas. It's fine. Pillbox. We're fine. Seatbelt on. Thank you so much. Oh, shit. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, come on. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Turn this shit up. Turn this shit up now. It's like fucking 70 here. I know the feel's low. I'm going the wrong fucking way. Shit, we gotta turn around. Fuck. Okay, here we go. Go! This car is a piece of shit. Wait, why did it reroute me? Whatever, I'm just going this way. I know how to get there. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine. There, we rerouted me. This one's for the girls who've ever had a broken heart. Where's the bottle shooting sky? Oh, here on my way. This is giving! This is main character vibes. I love this song, bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me right now, girl? Wacky voodoo? Are there any EMS on duty? Are there any EMS on duty right now? This is for the girls, mama! I don't know how to call the EMS. Oh. Am I requesting help? Oh, am I spamming it? I don't know. I pressed it. I don't know if it did anything. I've never been downed before. I don't know what to do. This one's for the girls. My fucking... What did I even hit? Who the fuck even put that shit there? Oh my god, and I can't even tweet. Heal yourself? No, that's power gaming. whatever. Whatever, I can just bleed out in 60 seconds. I don't care. This is because Casey tried to fire me, and then I got so upset that I almost fucking killed myself. That's what the fuck this is. Girl, what the fuck is power gaming? I'm not gonna revive myself with the admin thing. I'm not doing it. Don't ask me. I'm not fucking doing it.
Help me, please.
Don't. I need.
I'm bleeding out. Emma.
Clip is in Discord. Well, let's have a look, shall we? This is my Discord, you guys. Please be sure to join. I love this song, bitch. The way she flew is taking me out, girl. She kinda ate that, bitch. It's kinda giving. Am I okay? Okay. We're just gonna respawn. Yes, Vivi, you can. I don't care. Am I about to wake up next to Lackey or what? Where am I? Hello? McKillenay skinny. Who's gonna report McKillenay to the IRS? Oh, I'm giving, bitch. I'm fucking... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, bitch. I'm fucking giving. Oop. Oh, darling, that was so traumatic. Oh, wrong way, darling. Wrong way, darling. Oh, I'm fucking serving in this outfit, though, for real. Like, this is a fucking eat. This is a fucking eat. Ugh. Whoa. Okay, how do I get the fuck out of here? I'm lost.
Oh.
Pardon me? Ma'am, are you alright, darling?
Is there any EMS available?
Oh, darling, I have a sandwich on me if you'd like one.
Yeah.
I don't have a sandwich on me, I lied. I was just in a terrible accident.
I don't feel so good.
Oh, darling. Fucking mess. Look at this fucking... Oh, jeez. Fucking cry. Oh, great, that... Fuck it. Oh. Darling, do you want me to call some? It's all right, darling. How do I pick her up? I'll take you to the bed, darling.
I'm gonna help you now. I'm literally. Oh my.
I'll take you to the hospital bed, darling.
Thank you.
Of course, honey. Of course. No, no, no. You know what? No.
What?
Fuck blue lives, darling. Fuck blue lives.
Ma'am, you're in a blue dress.
I have cataracts! I don't know what color this is. You have to check her in the front.
Bitch.
Girl, she can check herself in, bitch! What? I don't fucking work here. I'm not on the payroll. I don't give a fuck. She can rot. Like an Asian virtue, shit the adult diaper and lean down. Please keep her in your prayers. Oh my god! Ivana, Lackey's baby here. Phil, I'm just giving her phone. Please share this message. Is she still here? Wait, is she still fucking here? My sister's in there! Where is she? I don't see her. I don't fucking see the bitch. Say sorry to her? Oh, hell no, bitch. She can rot. I thought she said, ma'am, you're wearing a blue dress. Check last bed. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going. I've never been in this pillbox before. I'm lost. I'm lost. Wacky darling! Can you hear me?
Hi, babe.
Hi.
Are there like different wings or something? Blue dress. Girl, I'm lost in this goddamn bitch. Ask her for direct. Excuse me, darling, where's
you'll
the
go
wing?
To jail.
Is that where all the beds are?
No.
Do you know where the other bed?
Yeah, if you put me to the front desk, I can tell you where.
Darling, all right. Oh, muscle spasm, darling! I'm at an advanced age!
It's okay.
That was on purpose. Are you...
Just meet me in that room behind us, I'll tell you where.
This fucking bitch, I was gonna drop her off the fucking roof. I was gonna drop her off the fucking roof. I wanted to lay it in with her. She's gonna kill you. She's an officer! She would never do such a thing. You're going to jail.
So you do realize you just hit an officer.
Darling, you must be mistaken for someone else.
No. Excuse me.
Well, are you gonna tell me where that emergency room is? My friend's in there, darling.
Would you have to put him missing, put him apart?
No, she's not missing! She's in this hospital!
So she is missing in this hospital?
Okay, yes, she's technically missing in this hospital, but she's not missing! Okay, I last saw her 3 hours ago after I hit her with my vehicle and left her on the side of the road.
You need to calm down. You need to calm down.
I'm calm. I'm calm.
You hit her with this, you said you hit her?
Yes, I hit her. It was an accident.
Where is she?
She's in this hospital!
Okay, let's go look out for her.
Oh my fucking god! This officer is gonna make me fucking shoot myself!
What's her
name? Her name is Lactation, darling.
Isn't she just posting on Twitter?
No, she did not post on Twitter, darling.
Lucky, unfortunately, shit the bed in her adult diaper. At least keep her in your prayer.
Yeah, she was hit by a car, darling.
And Ivana Lucky Bot is here. Pearl Box just gave her the phone.
Oh, you're not even massive. Here. Darling, all I know is she's missing, darling. After I hit her with my vehicle, I haven't been able to find her since. It's not a crime to hit someone, right?
Oh, it is, if they want to press charges.
I'd like to press charges against her for jumping out in front of my vehicle.
Okay. What does she wear?
She wears a beanie and a lesbian flannel, darling. She's very lesbian. She's married to a woman.
Does she wear the lesbian flag?
Yes. She's very lesbian.
What's her wife's name?
Her wife's name is Ivana Tinkle.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is McKinley Nainas of Armand.
Okay.
And this is what happened. I was driving, she was on her bike in front of me, and I sped up and hit her.
So you hit her?
Because
she didn't
she
jump
was,
in front of you. You hit her.
She was in front of me, darling. She came out of nowhere.
Were you speeding?
Darling, my car has, like, no fuel. It doesn't even have the ability to do that. It's from the 60s.
Where is she? Let me check to her.
Do you have her number?
No. Let me check the other page out.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, I found her.
And?
I'm calling.
Wait till she finds out Vivi's not even in the city anymore.
Hello, this is Officer Sasha Jade. This is Lactation. Ma'am, where are you? Where are you? Hello. Miranda Tation?
Well?
That was someone else.
Oh my god. Darling, what do you mean that was someone else?
Called Miranda Tation.
I've never met a Miranda.
Is that her wife?
Her wife is Ivana Tinkle.
Oh, I'm gonna call.
Oh my god.
Hello, Officer Sasha J speaking.
Oh my fucking god.
Hello. Is this Miranda Tation?
Oh my god. Yes, the mod's gonna be sick. This is Chanel. She's just being funny. I love her.
Oh, oh god. I can hear you.
Jesus.
We will find them. Alright, thank you.
Who was that?
That is the end.
Is there a situation, darling?
Miranda just told me that. What was her wife's name? Ivana
Tinkle? Ivana Tinkle.
Yes, she gave Miranda her phone and she's in the emergency room because someone did something to her.
Yeah, that someone was me, darling. I hit her. I'm going to apologize. Oh my fucking god, these offices. These fucking offices. Like. Oh, pardon me.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do. She wants to press charges against you, you know.
She won't want to, darling.
Hey,
oh, I hope she fucking does. I hope she fucking presses charges against me, bitch. She can fucking try it. Who the fuck is this? Who the fuck is this?
She's gonna shoot you, what the hell?
Who the fuck is this?
Can you not see a barrier?
I can't get out.
I can't get out, I've been here for 2 hours.
2 hours?
Yes.
Why don't you just walk out, darling?
I'm trying right now. Can you not see me?
I know what to do. I know what to do. Everyone stay calm.
Hello?
Maybe fly in and out, darlings, if you're having issues, honeys.
Tight. Tight.
Oh, there you are. There you are.
That's really tight. Oh my god. Could you not hear me shouting for 2 hours, miss?
Yeah, I just didn't let out.
Let me in.
Oh, thank you.
Try flying in and out, darling. It might resolve your issues.
Yeah, there's a problem. I'm
well,
sorry.
I'm out now.
Who's car is this?
This is my car, darling.
Mine.
Ma'am, could you drop me to the PD?
Of course, darling.
Thank you.
Excuse me, that's mine.
Darling, are you sure?
Yeah, it's got my name on the front. Can you not see?
89CP1616.
Yeah, that's my name.
Let me check it in with the phone.
Yeah, it's just
what is your name, sir?
MC6P16. That's my name.
You're not coming up on the system. What's your full name? Your real name?
Yes.
What is your full and real name?
Twinkle Bell.
Oh, God.
Excuse me?
I love your tie. It's so professional. Are you a lawyer, darling?
Thank you. Oh, yeah. I'm, like, really professional.
So, you don't have any vehicles?
Excuse me.
This is a local car.
I have legs.
Did you steal this vehicle, sir?
No, I was gifted.
Ma'am, could you please drive me to the station? I need to get my car.
Well, I don't want to leave this man here stranded.
Ma'am, could you please drive me to the station? I need to get my car.
I'm so sorry! She's forcing me! She's a dirty cop! Oh god.
This is not the way. This is not the way.
I don't know the way, darling. I gotta know. Oh my god, darling. Darling. It's a shortcut, honey. It's a shortcut. Oh shit.
Oh my god. No speeding, bitch.
Darling, I have cataracts. Can you ping me, honey? I'm so confused.
There. Speeding. Stop. Slow down. Oh my god.
Okay, here we are, darling. Here we are.
No, we're not yet. Follow the GPS.
I'm following it, darling. I'm following it.
A little bit faster. A little more. Yeah, there you go.
Is this an illegal U-turn?
You're okay. Oh.
Shit!
Mama, please.
I'm trying, darling. This car. I have it.
Wrong way.
I'm turning.
Slow down.
Okay, I'm sorry, darling.
Oh my god, you're stressing me out.
Darling, I don't mean to. Shit, sorry.
The GPS is not right.
I don't know where to go. I'm old. I'm confused, darling. I don't know which way.
Follow the GPS.
I'm
just
following the
GPS.
Okay. I got it. I'm going to make a left.
Let me drive.
Okay, darling. Okay. I'm so sorry, Officer Sasha Jade.
Yeah, Sasha Jade. That's my name.
Yes, I said I'm sorry, Officer Sasha Jade.
Hello.
I'm buckled,
Sasha Jade,
darling. Yes, I'm sorry. Okay, this is also the wrong way.
No, it's right. Another city.
Alright, darling. Alright. You're not going to arrest me, are you?
For what?
I don't know, reckless driving, hit and run, assault of an officer?
I'm blind.
Oh, darling.
Hey, Miss Jail.
Officer, how are you?
Sorry, this is woman she's taking you back to here at Calicara.
Who's this?
Oh, hi, it's me, it's McKinlanay, darling.
Oh, dear! I actually have a few questions for you.
Oh, all right, darling, of course, of course. Is everything all right?
So, Sheridan reported, a crime of assault, Felicity, apparently, beat her down, apparently.
Run! Run! We're guilty! We can't talk our way out of this! We can't talk our way out of this! Run! Oh, she missed! She missed!
No!
Oh, God. Please stand still.
Oh, God.
Don't run.
Oh!
Wrong person.
Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. I'm so ashamed. Yeah, oh, God.
Why would you run?
Uncuff
oh,
me.
God.
If I try to do it right now, it will uncuff her.
Her.
I promise I won't run. I promise.
I don't know, dear. You're gonna run.
Darling, I'm old. I can barely get past 3 miles per hour. Oh, this is blasphemous.
Okay.
Blasphemous.
Let's just put you in a cell, and we'll talk to
a
you
cell? Darling, this is blasphemous.
No.
I have never committed a crime.
No,
that bitch Shirley is a fucking liar. She's a liar. She slapped me at the party. Slapped.
Against you.
We actually have to,
in the name of court, you...
I actually have another thing to tell you.
What?
I read your rights.
I meant Officer Sasha Jade said she had something else to say.
Oh, oh yeah, yes. We got another... She admitted to assaulting someone else as well, so...
That's not
no!
true, darling!
What?
She jumped out in front of my vehicle.
She admitted to running someone over and
no!
I'll be in the emergency room.
This
oh
is hearsay!
God.
This is hearsay!
Oh my god!
Hearsay,
yeah,
darling! Hearsay! Oh my goodness!
We're just gonna take your mugshot, okay, dear?
Darling! I was in an accident! I don't know. Okay, actually, I look amazing for this.
Just take your mugshot.
Could you uncuff me, please, quickly?
Yes.
Darling, I'm so old and confused. I don't know where I am. Yana, I'm husband. I'm very confused. I'm very confused. Oh my god. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready, darling. Oh my god.
Can you take much on? Is
it much on? How do I look?
Wonderful.
Thank you, darling. This isn't gonna be public record, is it? I just got a new job.
As what?
An actress in a diner.
Cute.
Oh.
Okay, follow me, dear.
All right, darling. All right.
Just this way.
No, you're right. This does.
Okay, ma'am, stay calm.
This reminds me of when my husband locked me in a cellar. This is very traumatizing
oh.
for me. Very.
Oh, try to press shot.
Did
he ever hit you?
Yes, darling. He threw me out
Would
of the plane.
Press charges?
He's dead.
Do you want to press charges?
He's
oh.
dead. Elbow-titis got him.
Oh, God.
Oh, dear.
Yes, his elbows got a fungus spread to his lungs. Please don't tell my manager about this. Please.
It's okay. Just... I'm gonna put you in the cell.
Oh okay. God, this is the lowest point of my life. It's darling, it's locked. I fear. Thank you. Well,
thank
no
you.
Thank you, actually.
Oh.
Ma'am, please. Stop.
When you call
it's
me
okay.
ma'am, I feel age. Could you call me miss?
Miss.
Oh God, am I gonna have a cellmate?
Oh, yeah. God. I'm just gonna search you, see if you have any weapons.
I don't carry! I don't carry! All I carry is looks that could kill, darling. Oh, God. Do I have right to a- can I call my lawyer?
I'm sorry, dear. And okay,
please come to the cell.
Oh no, step into the cell.
Darling, I'm in the cell.
Come, come close to me, please.
Okay, like on this. Okay, there.
Okay. There you go.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You're welcome.
Can I call my lawyer or something? Like, this is blasphemous.
Oh, we actually don't have lawyers.
Well, don't I get one free phone call?
Sure.
Sure.
I mean, that's what's Junior. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna call my daughter. I'm gonna call my daughter. I'm just calling my daughter. Nothing suspicious here.
Okay. I don't have Sierra's number. Oh my god, I don't have Sierra's number. I can't call Sierra. I have to call Shirley. I have to call Shirley. It's the only number that I have. Oh my god, this is so humiliating. This is so humiliating. Is she even in the city anymore? Oh my god.
Hello?
Darling!
Hi, McKinley.
Hi, darling. Are you busy by chance?
No, not at the moment.
Honey! I'm in jail!
Oh! As in the slammer?
Yes, darling. You are attempting to reach a person of interest in the Los Santos Police Department. Do you wish to approve this call?
God, yes, I would. Wow.
I need you to come down here and bail me out, darling.
I'm a good friend of June. I can probably work something else
yes,
for you.
I'll make it up to you, darling. I will.
Yes,
you know,
I'm going to need
back.
A favor for this, McKinley. I'm
going
to need a favor.
And
for
that
this.
Bitch, Felicity, I can't believe what she's done to you. I will get personal revenge.
Okay, McKinley, I'm going to get you out of there, but I'm expecting payment for this.
All right, darling, of course.
I'll be getting into you, like, very soon with this.
Okay, darling, thank you. Thank you.
Hey, stay safe, girly pops. Don't drop the soap and all that.
Oh! Fuck you. All right, my lawyer friend's on her way, darling.
Is she actually a lawyer?
No, she's not actually a lawyer, but she's well-versed. Do I have a set bail or something? Or I'm just gonna sit. Oh my god.
You know, prison's not that bad. If you just serve your time, they'll be out of nowhere.
Yeah,
I'm fine, darling.
Hold on, I know just what we need for this moment. I know just what we need.
It's my first
day. 30 months.
I'm sentenced to 30 months?
What?
There's another assault charge as well.
What?
She admitted to assaulting someone with the vehicle, and now they're in the emergency room.
Well, can I post bail or something? This is ridiculous.
Okay.
Oh, darling, my friend's on her way.
You criminal, stop doing crying.
I haven't done anything wrong.
You assaulted two people.
Assault is a strong word. A woman jumped in front of my car, and
the assault came out your mouth.
I didn't assault the woman at the party. I told somebody to push somebody else off a cliff as a joke. She didn't get hurt at all. She didn't even do it. It was into water. It was a pool party. It wasn't at a cliff. It was the edge of a pool. I can't read that. I guess I'm going to hit accept. Oh!
Yep.
Vibes!
Oh, wow. Oh, I think her person's...
sensitive.
This is a very groovy cell, darling!
I usually dance until they... I wait it out. Oh. I don't know. Oh, it's locked.
Almost fucking had it.
We are living. Let's get a fish. Okay, can someone take a screenshot? This is gonna be my fucking album cover. This is my fucking album cover. Someone take a screenshot of this shit. I look amazing right now. I'm giving, like, prison Barbie. I'm giving prison Barbie in here. Are you fucking kidding me?
Are you okay, kid? Do you need any food to hold
it? I'm fine, darling. I'm just gonna wait for my friend. She'll explain it all. I can't stand up. Oh shit. I can't stand.
I mean, she did admit to selling somebody, and then the girl because of selling her. She did mention it, by the way. I think I'm going to mention it. She'll mention it.
I'm not getting any younger in here, darlings. I have to do my yoga. Yes, darling, get those stretches in! Oh, right in the glutes! Right in the glutes! I'm fucking giving. I don't give a fuck. This is my jailbird serve. I don't really care. I can't get up though because I'm handcuffed.
So I don't think your friend is coming.
No, she is! She promised!
Oh.
I don't think so.
No.
Well, how much time do I have left? How many months has it been?
No, dude, I'm gonna let you out.
We're letting you go.
Oh! Oh my god! Okay, yes! I love this day!
Yes, we would find you, but it's fine. We'll leave you off on a warning.
Well, the victim's in a coma, so she can't press charges.
Oh!
That is true.
No, that's definitely true.
It is true, darling. Oh my god.
It will go on your record as felony.
But she can't press charges. I don't even know who's charging me.
Oh.
Oh my god, I made so much money today.
Did you? How much money did you make? How much did you get?
I made like 2K.
Okay, is this really appropriate? I just had the worst day of my life.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear.
The worst day by assaulting people, yeah.
I have not. You have no proof.
We have witnesses.
Jesus Christ.
What is this?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, hello?
Oh. God, McKinlena, you really have seen better days. Hello.
Yes, I have.
I'm here to discuss the whereabouts of my client, McKinlena.
I told you she was coming, darling.
Yes.
Well, took a little long.
Do you... Please do explain the situation. We can step in the back if you want.
She is... Okay.
I'll wait here.
Hi.
Hi.
Where'd you guys go?
Oh.
Hold on. What did I miss?
He's drinking a White Claw.
Yeah, I am, bitch. Oh, great. Jackie's here. Oh, my boss is here. Great.
Listen, Casey, I know how this looks, but I am innocent. There is no witnesses to these crimes that are alleged against me. And there is no proof on social media, so don't check there either.
McKinlena, you're covered in blood.
I was tased probably 4 times.
Well, don't mind.
Officer, didn't you just say that you saw it?
Yes, I saw her punch me, yes.
Yeah.
You punched her?
Well, isn't that proof enough?
Mm-hmm.
Whose side are you guys on? I did not assault her. I was trying to help her off the ground after she fainted, and I had a muscle spasm.
I kicked me in the face.
Well, it got you up, didn't it?
McKinlena, you're covered in blood.
I was tased several times. And you know what, Willie? I should file a report against you. I don't even think it's safe for you to be here right now.
Oh, would you like to do that?
I wonder what you're implying.
I'd like to file a report.
For what?
She's up over here.
Okay. Well, McKinlena, I was able to talk to June. It's very obvious. Look at the way you're dressed. You are insane. wink, wink. So June is going to let you off with therapy. Yes. Court mandated therapy for the next few weeks, McKinlena. That'll get you... just look at this. Officer June.
Oh my god, mental.
She needs it real bad. Real bad.
501. Or 502. I don't know.
Thank you for that.
I'm absolutely mental. I can't be in a place like this.
Yes. God, she's just crazy. We need to get her out of here.
Well, I want to file my report real quick, if you wouldn't mind.
Oh, yes, okay, come over here.
So that young man over there, that twink? In the plaid?
What's a twink, ma'am? Could you please elaborate?
His name is Willie Eating My Butt.
Okay.
And
what did you do?
He faked his own death.
Oh.
I want a restraining order.
Is that Miss
something?
June, Office Chief June, can I come over here? Can you come over here, please? Thank you. She wants to file a restraining order against that twink over
Willie
there.
Willie Eating My Butt?
Oh.
A restraining order?
I think it says Willie Eat Me Out.
Either way, can I file a restraining order or not?
Sure. What is the premises?
I don't want him at any location that I am at. I want him to be informed that if he approaches me, I have the right to press charges against him.
Does he? Why is he down here for you to want a restraining order?
He faked his own death, and he is mentally abusing my daughter. My daughter's name is Sierra LaPelle.
Would she like to press charges? Do you know where she is?
She is taking a break from life. She's not dead, she's just sleeping.
Okay.
I just want to make sure that he won't be able to approach me. Will you ladies inform him of that?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, of course. We'll let you criminal now.
Thank you. I'm getting a call. Thank you so much. Mikilanenas of Armin speaking, head of the world, head of fashion, head of acting, head of singing. Hello? To whom is this?
Salome, can you hear me?
Sierra, darling!
Oh, what the fuck? Mikilanenas, if you get this message, Jackie fucked up my house and the electricity is like fucked up. I can't talk to anyone. I'm stuck in my house. Jackie knows where I live. She came to my house with a knife yesterday. Anyway, if you get this message, please come visit me. Can you get me some water or something? Like, I'm scared to leave the house. Okay, bye.
This is Mikilanenas of Armin speaking. I'm currently unavailable, but I will leave you a message after the tone.
Mikilanenas, my phone's broken. I can't hear you. Jackie fucking did something to my fucking electricity in my house. Like, I can't. The lights aren't on or anything. Just come by Mira Park. It's the yellow house on the lake.
How many did you get?
Oh, 5 today, all on your own. That's really good. Good work, June. Oh, let's take poor McKinley home. Let's get you out of here, darling. I'll see you later, June.
Okay.
Stay safe out there, serving.
Of course.
And whatnot.
Really, Shirley? Crazy? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm as sound as they come.
Oh, it was a very easy lie to pass off, if I'm being honest.
No, it wasn't, Shirley. I look very normal. They tased me twice. Are you the one who told them?
Absolutely, McKinley. It was either that or jail time, and I don't think a woman like you can last in prison.
Oh my fucking god. Okay, listen, I need a ride to Mirror Park. Sierra said something about Jackie cutting off her power.
Oh, yes. Jackie.
I've heard that Sierra's crazy.
I don't know what to believe right now. Jackie, did you cut off Sierra's power and go to her house with a knife?
Now the fuck I did not. I haven't been in the city all day.
So she is losing it. She's actually crazy.
That was up for debate?
Jesus Christ. All right, Kim, what if you give me a ride to Mirror Park, or am I going to have to take that monstrosity of a yellow vehicle?
All right, little Jackie.
Jackie's taxi service at your service.
Let me get Willie.
He can't come! I just filed a restraining order against Willie.
He was telling me how you threatened him.
I didn't threaten him. I filed a restraining order against him for my protection.
What is Willie going to do?
I don't know. Give me AIDS?
We told Willie about the restraining order.
Thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am.
I can't believe you hit someone with your car, McKinley.
Okay, it was Lackey, and we both know that bitch had it coming, darling.
Oh, of course she did,
stole
but...
my RV, sweetheart.
Why would you admit to that shit?
I didn't admit to it. I said it was an accident. Thank God she's in a coma.
Learned.
What?
You can tell you're not a criminal, sweetheart. How to get yourself out of a lie.
Apparently, McKinley put a restraining order on Willie, so he can't come with us.
Yes, I did, darling. He is a threat to us. He is a killer.
How is he a threat?
He faked his own death for attention. It's a little bit psycho, if you ask me.
He's a white gay man. What is he going to do? Hit us with poppers?
Whatever he's going to do, I can't risk it. Like... oh, no, but you're mad as fuck. Mad as fuck. Restraining ordered, bitch. Restraining order!
Good talk. Well, shit, your guess is as good as mine. It's Kinlanae's antics again.
Apparently, Sierra's there.
Sierra, is that me?
Oh, Lord, I am not seeing Sierra last time I saw her. She took a photo of me shitting on her doorstep.
But why were you shitting on her doorstep, Jackie?
Because she hit me with a baseball bat.
Oh, wait, my fucking prison noises are still playing. Hold on, where are they?
Let me tell you this. I ate a big bowl of fucking chicken noodle soup right before. There was carrots and corn all up in it.
Oh, that's really not necessary.
Jesus fucking Christ. You know, I don't even know whose side to take in all of this.
Sweetheart, I'm a more mature woman than Sierra. Sierra's fucking crazy.
You know, I fear you're right. I fear you. Is this Sierra's house?
It's the yellow one.
Is this yellow? Hello, Sierra? Oh, shit. Alright, it's the yellow one. I see. Yeah.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Oh, I'm trotting away. I'm practicing for the fucking Met Gala tomorrow.
Hello? Hello? Anyone home, darling?
Where the fuck is this bitch? The city is full and I can't get in. Oh, it's fine. I'll just RP it out. I'll RP it out. Don't worry. This is the right house. Shut up, Natalie. Fuck your mother. Fuck your mother right in her little poopy pussy hole. T. Now look at this. Okay, whose side should I take? Sierra's or Jackie's? What does the audience think? I don't know what this local is doing, but it's really freaking me the fuck out. It's the wrong.
Ones and zeros, man.
Well, that was a quick talk.
She's passed out. I fear she's on drugs.
Well, given that you didn't even go to her house, I don't know how you know that.
That's her house, Jackie! I mean, that's her house!
Are you sure? Because the house I've seen her at is that yellow one down there.
I used my echolocation, darling. I'm a very maternal figure towards her. She is passed out on drugs, and I think she might have gotten them from you.
Sweetheart, you can't blame the messenger. You can only blame the messenger's boss.
You really fucked that one up.
Yeah, I'm not really good at them analogies.
Darling, tell it to me straight. Who's in the wrong here, you or her?
Sweetheart, let me tell you this. I've known Sierra LaPille for about 3 months, ever since I started teaching at Ulsa. Even though she wasn't no fucking student, I could tell she had some damn mental issues, and me being the charitable woman I am, I was reluctant, but I did sell her some antipsychotics because I get them at a lower price. Still the same quality, just a lower price. And you know what? Let me tell you this, sweetheart. Right before we left New York, sweetheart, she had all of these fucking pills for me with an unpaid tab of $350.
Oh my hell goodness. Yes.
I'm trying to get that money from her, sweetheart.
Oh my goodness. Like
I'm sad that I'm desperate for $350, but you see the shithole I'm living in, sweetheart.
Oh God. So it's true. She's crazy. She won't pay back her debts.
Sounds like a little someone I know.
Casey?
Who?
No, fucking Bailey. She's crazy.
Oh, fuck.
Masquerade ball tomorrow, everyone.
Oh, yes, I've got my outfit tomorrow. I've got my outfit all ready, darling. I'll be there. I will.
Rumor say one of the pristine and upscale performers of Los Santos, Miranda Rax, will be there performing tomorrow.
Oh, really? She's making her debut?
She is.
Oh, I can't wait to see it.
Darling, I'm very excited for the event. I'm just
gonna
ask... God,
this leather and lace party must be flopping. They keep fucking posting about it.
Well, darling, they shouldn't have two parties back to back like that, honey. If they know yours is coming, honey, they should just leave the slot open for you.
Yes.
I don't have time to put together two outfits, darling. I'm obviously gonna choose your event.
Thank you.
Anywho's, Jackie, I'm on your side with this, but leave my daughter the fuck alone.
I can't promise you that, sweetheart. I'm
I will try and get her to give you the money. Will that settle the score?
If she promises to give me $350 plus $5 in tax, one time I broke a nail.
Oh, not her charging interest.
No, it ain't no damn interest. I broke a nail one time when I was trying to bust the lock open on her front door. That's besides the point, though. And I need her to also delete the picture off of her phone of me taking a shit on her front doorstep. And we're fine. I'm back to normal with Sierra LaPale. Until then, sweetheart, I can't forgive her.
All right, darling. Well, I will speak to her and let her know, but I can't have this plaguing me and plaguing her. She's a very sensitive girl.
I don't want to. You think I want to be manhunting a fucking college student, sweetheart? I was about to say I got better things to do, but I really don't.
Well, let her know the list of demands.
Thank you,
Jesus Christ.
I would really appreciate that.
Casey, do I still have my job or no?
Oh, no.
Tea time.
What do you mean, no?
You put a restraining order on Wheelie, and he works there.
He works there?
Yes, he clocked in for a shift tonight. He was very good.
What if that's kind of like a safe zone separate from the restraining order?
You're okay with seeing Willie at the diner?
Yes, darling, I can be civil with him. The restraining order is to keep him away from my home.
Oh.
Yes, it's...
Well. Casey, don't you remember you had something else to tell McKinley about her job?
Oh, yes. McKinley.
Yes?
If you are working at Pop's Diner, you are a part of the family. And that means you represent us in and out of the diner. So if I hear you desecrating our name one more time, you're dead.
Dead?
Fired.
Dead?
You're fired.
Aye, aye, Captain. Pull my hair and call me Sally. I will never disrespect Pops again. I've learned my lesson from disrespecting people. I disrespected the Russian country and my husband pushed me out of a plane. I know my place in this world. I am a woman scorned. I am a very loyal and obedient woman and I will fight for your company to the very end.
McKinley, I know a thing or two about a Russian ex. And trust me, they make a woman out of a girl.
Yes, they do. I'm getting a call. Hello, darling. McKinley speaking. Ooh.
It's me, Sierra. If you can hear this, come to my house.
All right, darling. I'm coming. I'm just gonna... What, Zachary? What, little lady? Oh, that's so embarrassing. I hope they didn't see that. What, saccharine? What's wrong? Oh, I'm fucking going. Going! Is this the house? Is it this yellow house? Yes, it is. Let me the fuck in, Sierra. Let me in now. Play both sides. Oh, trust and believe McKinley is gonna play both sides. Trust and believe. Oh, there you are, darling. Is this your place?
Yes, just hang on.
I didn't know you were living on your own. Oh, it's very spacious.
I haven't finished furnishing it.
Darling, it looks like you have roaches. Are you comfortable here?
No,
what is this?
It's a vase.
Well, where's the flower?
I gotta buy some.
Darling, I'm worried about you. Yes, I called the police on you. Yes, it was justified, so don't even try and take that tone with me, young lady. You committed an assault and a felony. I didn't want to hear you even try. How dare you?
Well, you always come for me. You always make me the issue. McKinley, what about you? Did you ever take responsibility for your own actions? Remember when you fucking vet over a dog and then called me? Did you even take that dog to the vet?
I called the NIRS and they spent the nasty, eroding, rotten animal.
I
don't
try to kill the name, but I'm not that fucking dumb. As much as dumb you think I am, as much as ever
this
I
is about
fucking
me.
Dumb.
This is about right and wrong. And what you
right
did
and wrong,
was wrong.
You're covered in blood. Like, what the fuck have you been doing?
I was tased 3 times today because I was wrongly accused by your friend Willie of committing assault.
Like I was wrongfully accused for assaulting Jackie Grove?
I saw you hit her with a bat, so don't even...
You know it was self-defense, McKinlinay. You know McKinlinay. You know Jackie's insane. She came to my house, McKinlinay. You know what? I'm going to tweet out the photo again right now. Her
no! Listen to me! Listen to me! Don't! I am handling it, and I'm handling it for you like I always do. Look, Jackie said if you delete the photo from your phone, you don't have to. You can just say you have and give her $350. I will give it to her and say it's from you. She will leave you alone. This is me looking out for you and taking care of you, like I always do. So I need you to text Jackie and said, McKinlinay has spoken to me and I've deleted the photo. Can you do that, darling? I'm protecting you. You don't want drama with these drug bustlers.
Check Twitter and get the fuck out of my house, McKinlinay. I don't want to talk to you right now.
Oh. Sierra Lapel!
I'll show you the door! No, McKinlinay, honestly, I'll show you the door. I'll take you way out.
Next time you're in trouble, Sierra, don't fucking come crying to me.
McKinlinay, next time you're wrongfully accused of something and getting tased, don't come with me. I texted you all morning. I was tweeting, being like, I need my fucking mommy. No mommy fucking showed up. I've been in my house worried for my fucking life.
Well, this is the last thing I'm going to say. Even though you've been horrible to me, I still went out of my way to meet with Jackie to get you two on good terms for your own safety. But I can't make you care about yourself. And if you're not going to care about yourself,
it's fine.
I'm not going to care about you either.
I don't care about you either. I found myself a new mom.
Oh yeah, who's that?
Yvonne. She's so much prettier than you and like, she's like actually nice to me.
Well, you know what? I've been hanging out with Val a lot recently, and she's an inspiring young girl with a lot of talent. She has a lot of potential, so I'm going to be mentoring her. Good day to you, stranger.
McKinlinay!
Can't hear you. My hearing aid isn't working right.
Fuck you, McKinlinay!
Oh, go to hell! Have fun with Willie, your killer friend!
I'm in my driveway. I wish I never met you! Get out!
You're gonna wish you never met me! You're gonna wish!
This is my fucking crosswalk! This is still my property!
This is not your property! This is public property!
That's my driveway! It ends at the fucking line over there!
Okay, here! Here!
Bit further!
This is not your driveway! I would never want to live next to you, darling! You're fucking crazy! Have fun doing drugs! Oh yeah, she's fucking over. She is fucking over. Oh hell no. Oh hell no, with that receding ass hairline, bitch. That's not my daughter anymore. That is not my daughter. Hold on. Druggy bitch is really gonna try it?
after everything I've done for her, went to her in the fucking mental hospital, always protecting her. She's gonna be mad at me because I called the police on her crazy ass. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Ew. Get another restraining order? Oh, girl, I will. Oh, girl, I definitely will. Alright, guys, I'm gonna fly out here. I've been in the city for so long. It's time for me to fly out now. do you guys still want to do a couple rounds of DBD? I've played GTA way longer than I thought I was going to, so should we or should we not? I'll be back in the city tomorrow night because of Shirley's party. Get a restraining order against Sierra? I'm going to get a restraining order against Sierra, 100%. Yeah, okay, I'll play some DBD and just hang out. I had a lot of fun tonight in the city, though. Dead by Daylight. If any of the other girls are still live after I'm done playing, I'll probably put like 2 or 3 rounds, and then I'll raid one of the girls when I'm done, if any of them are still live. I need a 34 assignment GTA roleplays over. Oh, girl, it always is, girl. My booster shot is knocking me out. Wait, your COVID booster shot? I only got one vaccine. Am I still immune from COVID or no? Like, what's the vibe of my COVID? Am I immune or no? Ruin Sierra's life. Oh, trust and believe I'm going to. Because she really stays picking Willy over me. She stays doing that shit. I haven't seen this yet. Nova! Oh, Willy's over. You're not even ready. I haven't seen this yet. I played one round of DBD the other day because I was just bored. And I honestly had fun, but I got camped, so I quit. Hi, Junes, how are you? Did you guys like the RP tonight? Was it the vibe? Was it an RP vibe? Sorry, I'm just putting on some music. Well, I guess DBD has music, but still. It was good, okay, good. Because I want to try and get back into RP more. Song requests. I don't usually listen to music when I'm, like, playing DBD because it makes me not be able to focus. I have a very one-track mind. Like, I can't focus on DBD and also music. It distracts me. But we can do song requests tomorrow after GTA. Maybe we'll do some League or something, and we can... I should stream Genshin tomorrow. I think tomorrow after after GTA, I'll play some Genshin. Where's VOD? VOD will be saved, don't worry. Who wants to play? Pride SMP when? Is it done? Because I downloaded that thing you told me. Or do you need money to get it going? Because I'll send you some money. Made it 20 minutes in queue for GTA. Yeah, the server is full tonight. I'm so happy. Okay, Draculaura. I need your approval of the mod pack. Oh, I approve. I'm ready to get it started because I've been talking to somebody about getting my VODs edited into videos. So I want to stream some Minecraft and get them made into videos and then stream some Sims and get it made into videos. So my plan is to like do like an hour and a half of GTA and then like do like an hour and a half of something else. That's like kind of what I want to be doing, what I want to do. So I was in GTA way longer tonight than I wanted to be, but I was just having a lot of fun. I didn't really want to stop. Mario Kart, I have to get the thing for my Switch. I'm charging my Switch though. I hooked up the actual thing for it today, the dock. Okay, we don't need music with this. It's just distracting. One more person who wants to clock in. Wait, I'm clocking in? Nope, somebody else clocked in. I'll make room for you after, Nova. I'll kick Draculaura. Sorry, Draculaura girl, I don't even know who you are.
I miss you playing Genshin. I want to try and get back into it. I am brand new parting, by the way. I don't give a fuck anymore. Like, what I've learned, especially about being at, like, this rank, the killers are toxic as fuck, so I might as well be toxic as fuck, too. Like, I can whine about, like, camping killers or tunneling killers, or I could just be a toxic survivor as well. Oh, no, you don't have to leave now, Draculaura. You can play around. Come back. I play DBD in months. I'll try to join if I can. I'll make a spot for you in a couple games. Are any viewers? Yes, you can add me. My name is Summer Amish Walker. Oh, let me get rid of this fucking cam thing. It doesn't work anyway. This is like how do I see my code again? Oh, here. This is like 9DE3 Summer Amish Walker. Oh, Nova clocked in. My rank is the lowest it could be. Why, does it always go back to the lowest rank? Or is it just because I wasn't that far anyway? Does it always go back all the way? I'm not gonna kick you, Zoho. You're the DBD queen. Fuck the queen of Fortnite. This is the queen of DBD.
Hi, Saquin.
It always goes all the way back? That is so stupid. The queue's about to be 10 years, so... Let's open up the YouTube machine. Okay, here we go. What's been happening in the pop culture world? I don't know anything that's been going on. Oh, this is new. I haven't heard this yet. Is this good? Quinn loves it. You know you go broke trying to handle me. Take it from someone who knows how to handle me. She's so pretty. Kind of energy. Yeah, I'll play Fortnite again. Do you know? Cause you're dealing with a lot of competition. You're gonna have to do a lot of ass kissing. You know I got someone with the time to listen. Tell me, boy, do you know, do you know? Do it every night. Oh, she has such a good voice. You can do, I let you. Zachary, you need to move. Okay, little sir. Yeah, I like Harry Styles' new song. I didn't at first, but then I listened to it so many times I did. She always gives. I honestly feel like she'll be bigger than Normani because Normani takes too long to make new songs. I love her, but she takes way too long to make new songs. Like, Normani makes like one song every 6 months and then does nothing else. Oh, I love Bree Runway, bitch. Let me hear the name. Oh, it's an orchestral version. I don't want to hear that. Bree Runway is a serve. Bia? Oh, hell no. How did Bia get a song with J. Cole? Oh, Coi Leray's album is out. Is it good? Did you guys listen to it? I know Bank's album's out. I haven't heard it yet. Quinn loves it. I'm in London. I like to go and shop at the mall. Shop at the Prada. Shop at the store. Shop in a drop and stop at Dior. I hate this. Why is she putting on a British accent? That is so fucking cringe. Oh, this is a serve, though. This is definitely good. Bia dropped one song and forgot to act. Yeah, I've heard Harry's new song. I like it. I didn't like it at first, thought it was super boring, but now I've heard it like 10 times and I love it. Like, I love when it comes on. I don't listen to Omar Apollo. I haven't heard like any of their music. Wait, are we in a game? Oh, we are. Bia release. I want to hear the Coi Leray album. I know you guys... This can't be fucking real. Is this real? Is this a real collab that happened? Jesus fucking Christ. Wait, is her nipple in this? Cause then I won't watch it. I'm sorry, but Camila Cabello fell off so hard. Like, I know she had a bunch of scandals, but even aside from that, her music is so boring and so bad. Like, she never gives. She never gives anything, girl. She never started. I liked her one song. What was that one Camila Cabello song I liked? It was like a cute love song. No. What am I hearing in my ears right now? What is that one Camila Cabello's? Oh, this song. I like this song. This song is cute.
stop. Turn the...
But I don't like any of her other songs. This is like her best song for sure. She had a movie. Oh yeah, she was Cinderella. I totally forgot about that.
I'll never be the same.
OMG, Melissa, keep us written by Charlie XCX. I still have to listen to Charlie's album again. I just feel like I'm not gonna like it. I also think Charlie XCX is so fucking annoying. Like, her personality kind of irritates me now. Like, she seems like a very cocky girl on Twitter, which is like good for her. She obviously should love herself. But she hasn't made a good album in like 10 years, so I don't know why she's so full of herself. It's a little bit boring. Because she's successful and you're a hater. I still like her. I just feel like she's fucking boring. And always like fighting with bitches on Twitter and shit. It's just so cringe. Charlie hasn't been good since Kim hopped on the scene. I don't like Kim either. And I can't even believe Kim still works with Dr. Luke. That shit blows my mind. All you do is hate us women. Okay! Oh, and I'm about to serve, bitch. I'm about to fucking serve 360. Okay, I've been practicing my 360, watch. See that? See that? Oh. See that? See that? Yeah, you bitches are mad as fuck. You're bad as fuck, stinky as fuck, poopy butthole as fuck. I pooped 2 times today. Twice. I pooped when I woke up and then I went to the doctor and came back and I pooped again. Like, I've been pooping. Pooping. Hey, girl. Okay. Slade. Slade. Absolutely served. Absolutely. We didn't need to know. Yes, but... Oh, fuck. Fuck. Commit, 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 commit. Commit, commit! You little fucking bitch! Your mama. Your mama farted. Oh! Oh shit! Run! Run, Bob, girl! Oh my god! Yeah, go for that, bitch. Oh, girl. Whatever, we got it. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Oh, hi, Junes. You're mad. Yes, a little jet. Does she see? Does she have eyes? 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 Your mama farted. Period. My current obsession is on TikTok. I've been watching so many videos of people who get trapped in caves. Have you guys been seeing that shit? I love reading about stupid men who crawl into caves and get stuck there and die. That's like my current obsession. Even though it's so anxiety inducing, but why would you ever fucking do that to yourself? Okay, I want these save points, girl. Yes, yes! No, I'm not the only one, bitch. It's, oh, someone already saved that bitch. That bitch is on my For You page. Yeah, me too. I've never watched anything about, like, caves or anything like that. Oh, period. That's so funny. No, it's like these guys crawl into caves and, like, then get stuck in caves. Some of them are kind of sad. Like, this guy got stuck in a cave for 27 days, and they got him out at 27 days, but they didn't know, like, 3 days before that he had died. Like, he literally sat in a cave for almost a month. And they finally got him out, but it was just like 3 days too late. I don't know why people do that. Like, caving is so dangerous and stupid. It's like climbing Mount Everest. Why would anyone ever climb Mount Everest, bitch? How do you start doing this? I don't know, because they were like lowering in water and food to him and shit. What is this bitch doing? Clock into work, girl. The guy who went upside down. Is that the one where like the guy was stuck in the cave and like, he was stuck there for like 3 days and like his wife and daughter had to come say goodbye to him at the entrance of the cave because there was no way they could get him out. I didn't know you could die from shock. Okay, where is this fucking Legion player? I didn't know you could die from shock, but apparently like you can. I didn't know that. Like if you get too scared, your blood pressure will drop so low and you can die. That one was really sad. Like he got stuck in a cave and they couldn't get him out. And they said, like, if they pulled him out, he would have, like, snapped all his legs and his lower half. And, like, the shock of that would have killed him. So they just didn't do it. So he just died in the cave. And they never got him out. So they just, like, closed off the cave with him in there. But I don't know, like, I guess I'm not a thrill seeker, but I would never, like, climb Mount Everest. I saw videos about, like, Mount Everest, too, like, and how there's, like, bodies up there from, like, 40, 50 years ago, and, like, they haven't decomposed yet because it's so cold. Oh, this bitch is gonna try some shit, isn't she? This killer fucking blows ass. Oh! Oh, mamma mia! Mamma mia, mamma mia! Served. Yeah, they're frozen to the mountain. Apparently, there's like this job you can get that it like, and it pays really well, like $30,000. I think the lady in the video said. Like, is this bitch coming for me? No, she's not. If you go up into the mountains and retrieve bodies. Yeah, Giselle, I saw that video. Oh fuck. Thrill enjoys are odd people. Well, that's like, have you ever seen, like, I'm sure you guys have, like, videos of people, like, dangling off of skyscrapers and stuff just to, like, be gaggy? I would never in a million years ever fucking do that shit, ever. That bitch is dead? Oh, no. This is my save. My team is getting fucking washed. Like, shit. Zoho win a chase challenge. Let's discuss. Zoho win a chase challenge, mama. I hate roller coasters. I want to go on them. The like most thrill-seeking ride I ever went on, it's like, you know that one that you get inside of and like it spins and then like it pushes you against the wall? I don't know what it's actually called, but I went on that once when I was like 13 and I literally started crying and I started screaming, stop the ride. Because I literally couldn't fucking handle it. I am not a thrill seeker at all. Not even 1%. This fucking killer. My team is flopping on the charts though, for real. Oh, she's not gonna hook him there. Oh, here. Get off! Whatever, girl. Your mama! Your mama! Your mama! Your mama! Your mama! Your mama! Don't talk to me. Don't fucking talk to me. You're so bad, bitch. I will fucking murder your child when it's second it's born. Help, guys, don't let me get hooked, please. I have anxiety. Please, guys, please, help. God. I hate this day. I will kill anyone who likes this day. I will murder anyone who likes this day. Anyone who likes this day, you're over. Can we get some gens going? Like, we're the generation generators. Eel? I love this day. Bitch, you're dead to me. Oh, it feels so good to be streaming again. I need to, like, really get back into it. I feel so shy, like, I don't know what to say. Am I being awkward right now? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? This fucking player sucks asshole. This fucking ugly-ass B.O.B. Bob shit. Okay, whatever. Come on, let's... Oh, here we fucking go with the drama. Oh, shite. This killer sucks. Bitch, you're garbage. Hop it, bitch! Your mama! It's blocked. I'm fucked. Why is there only one loop here? Nick, win a chase challenge. Bitch, I've been fucking chasing down your IP address and I got that shit. It's on the dark web right now. You're mad. Mad. Oh, these wiggles though? Whatever, I hate to say. Finally, team's getting a gen. Sorry, I get over that drug abusing tramp, Sierra. Oh girl, I know. She's over, Ma. She's fucking over. Minecraft has a DVD minigame. Well, I gotta get back on Minecraft. Eel! I have DS, it's fine. Okay, fine. Oh, this doesn't break DS? The way I lied? What the fuck? I'm so hungry. I really want McDonald's right now. I need McDonald's right now, bitch. Oh my god, McDonald's. Yeah, I'm done trying to be healthy, by the way. Because I just feel like it doesn't matter if you're healthy or not. You still get murdered. Wait, let me heal you, best friend. Oh, that bitch is dead as fuck. We need a key, 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 we need a key. You're a fucking ugly bitch and I'm not healing you. I'm getting the hatch. Zoho's over party. Trend it now. Zoho is like an over party. Uh-uh, that bitch is dead to me. Where's a locker? I'm getting the hatch. My team is literally trolling. I don't care. I don't care. Acidic cum as fuck. I had a vasectomy. I didn't tell you guys because I was a little embarrassed, but I had a double vasectomy. It was really traumatic for me, honestly. I had a double vasectomy so I can never reproduce because you guys made me feel bad about my reproductive organs and you guys made me feel like I shouldn't have children because I'm too weird, and so I had a double vasectomy. Keep it moving, male. You better not try it, you stinky bitch. You're gonna get crows, OT. Hold on. Oh shit. Get that bitch. Oh, period, period. No, she's over there, she's behind the rock, behind the rock, behind the rock! Come on, come on, come on, kill her, kill her! Stink that shit! Oh yes, yes! Period, period. Yes, bitch, she's fucking over. She's over the house. Boots, 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 booties. Okay, where are the subs? I'm not getting any subs right now. Thank you for the 1500 bits, anonymous tier. What the fuck? Thank you. Don't you fucking dare. Get her, you shit killer! Oh my fucking god, this is ridiculous. Boots, heels, houses. Oh, is that for me? You're fucking lying. Why? I was swapping lockers! When does it go away? Help, help me. Okay, we're good. We're good, 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 we're. Is this bitch really slugging? This bitch is slugging. Are you fucking kidding me? He's slugging? Save me, I will. I'm coming. Just for the points. Don't think I like you, bitch. Your mama. Your mama. You think anyone's ever put that up their ass? Are you recovered? Oh my fucking god. Run! You're over, Zoho! Over! Over the house! You fucking bitch! Whatever, 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 whatever. I did what I had to do. I did what I had to do. Oh my fucking god. You're lying right now. This can't be real life. We gotta go. We gotta go now. We have got to go. We have got to get in the locker now. Locker, 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 locker. Get in the other one! No, you... You're so ugly! You're so ugly! Shh! She'll never fucking know! She'll never suspect this! She'll never know! Prediction! Prediction, 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 prediction! Star prediction. How long till she finds? 1 to 5 min. At least 10 min. Start. It's 9:01 right now. The blood dries, it's fine. She'll see the crows. No, she won't. It's fine. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna wait. So I'll crawl to this locker. So I'll crawl to this locker and I'll help you. Cause Zoho left the locker like a noob! No, she's never gonna know. How is she ever gonna fucking know? This killer sucks ass. Like, actually. She got lucky that my team is really horrible. She doesn't know. It's fine. She has no idea, look. I hate this day. I hate this day. Fuck you guys. I hope you all rot in hell. Zoho always lasts alive. Yeah, because she didn't bring Unbreakable. Let's see the perks. Oh, wow. Medal of Man? This fucking troll! I'm sick. I'm so sick of this shit. Oh my god. I was trying to be creative. Ya mama. Slasher, I'll play one more with this squad, and then I'll make a new squad, okay? And then Salty Cell, I'll get you in with Slasher, okay? Whatever, I'd rather be second than last. Ya mama. Okay, what else is happening on the YouTube machine? I feel like nothing's happening in pop culture recently at all. Ordering Korean delivery food for 24 hours? Oh yeah, this bitch's cat died. I don't really care though, is that mean? Like, I just don't really care.
The garage?
Oh yes, there is, and there's evidence of it.
Hello what? There. Woo, woo.
What's the dog doing? Your mama. What a dog doing? What a dog doing? Okay, send me some videos now. Will Smith is banned from the Oscars for 10 years. He only ever won one out of like 50 years of his career, so I don't think he really cares. He's never gonna win another one. So it's really fine. Whoa. Is this safe to watch
on
stream?
Should you two just drop the robes and give a little twirl for each other?
Is this good. Safe to watch?
Yes, he
saw it. You had a similar experience.
Should oh my you two
god.
Just drop the...
But that's good.
Who wants to get painted first?
I'll paint you.
Sounds good.
What do you think of my body?
Oh, wow.
I didn't know he was uncircumcised.
Most people in Russia aren't. There is no, like, medical circumcision happening.
Oh, he's Russian. Okay, I'm scared this is gonna show something, so I'm not watching it. Oh. Losing your virginity? Lick what off my face? Who wanted the abortion? Match the job to the person? Drinking from a dirty sock? 11-year-old matches kid to mom.
About your mom.
She cooks good food, really nice, and yeah.
That's hard because they all look really nice.
We asked Ethan to match children to their moms from their age. Oh, this is going to be
Hello.
Funny.
Hello, my name is Ethan.
See these moms over here?
Yep.
He definitely plays Fortnite.
Parent. Think it's gonna be easier.
I'm not watching a video about triplets. I fucking refuse.
You got a mom?
Yes, Mari.
I don't want to watch the triplets video. No, shut up. I'm so scared.
Traits. We both like to talk and both have the same dream.
Okay, get to it, idiot kid.
Yeah, for like years.
Years?
Oh, she's my mom's friend's daughter.
You, in the orange shirt, Darnelli.
I don't know her. I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, this was an easy one.
That's cheating.
Do they have similar features at all?
I think the size, the hair, maybe their voices are the same. I want you both to sing Jingle
she's
Bells.
She's so alternative.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jingle bells.
Oh my god, fine. I'll watch the fucking triplets video. Triplets Jubilee. This shit is so disgusting. Ew, my god. Ugh.
What's the most common question someone asks you when they learn you're a triplet?
Ew. They are not triplets.
Are you serious?
All the time. All the time. And if we've hooked up with the same chick. Yep.
Oh my fucking god. Okay.
We'll say not quite the. We got
okay.
Two girls, one guy. Not quite the matching set.
They're not. Okay. I'm sorry, but they're not triplets.
Two girls, one guy. Not quite.
Because she's too ugly. These two are, she's way too ugly to be one of them. That's tea. There's no way she's, she looks so ugly. She can't be one of them.
The matching set.
Oh, that's not fair to them.
I'm just pointing it out.
So, do we have any identical triplets here? I feel like you guys are.
We're actually fraternal.
We do get that a lot.
We're identical. If you can
they're identical. They have identical jaws.
Okay.
We got different hairstyles.
I was going to say, the hair might throw it off.
It's like the before,
y'all.
Middle, and after picture. different hairline.
So how did your mom and dad used to differentiate between you two when you were younger?
Our mom can differentiate. They used to wear different shirts.
Twins so bad. Ew.
They all did. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Sean had a different lump in his head when he was born.
Yeah,
so he had a little. They dropped him growing up. So they're like, this is Sean.
They don't even look fucking similar, these girls.
Older, so then when you get a little older, you differentiate a little more.
Your hair is not going to look that wavy. Yeah.
These guys all are worded the same girl, I bet.
Our haircut's like our main thing.
Wow, they're all related. You know how I know? They all have really bad teeth. It must be genetic to have like these fucked up gopher teeth. No offense. To the Sterlono nose. But that's how you know, girl. Look at those teeth, girl. They're related. Yeah. They're real.
You guys
real.
Look like you belong to a vampire hype house. That's what it looks like. Now, we'll say.
Maybe a Fortnite hype house.
Different hairstyles. And then you in the back, a little different.
They're related. Their mom's a librarian.
Fraternal. Mm-hmm. Got it. Mm-hmm. You have the same cheeks, though. You all have the same.
It's always the cheeks. Big
the cheeks and the round face.
Which parent rocks the bandana in your household? Did you guys just do that on your own?
We just thought.
Okay. I'm the one who started it, and then she started copying me.
Okay, so who's baby A, B, and C?
So,
A, B, C.
We're in birth order. Right
A, B, C.
Okay.
We're A, B, C.
I'm A, B, C.
Okay, I'm A.
A, B, C.
They're the fake ones. These people are the fake ones, 100%.
Okay, I noticed that there's a short amount of time, but you, I noticed that you're just a little bit taller, but you're a little bit more quieter, too.
I'm always very shy. Yeah. She's been speaking for her.
Followers, but who is the mole? It's definitely these people. Are you fucking kidding me?
They had like the same
really
vibe. I feel like when you're triplets and your siblings, you kind of like differentiate each other as much.
No,
as
they're definitely triplets.
So siblings is kind of annoying.
Those girls are definitely triplets. The Bradleys.
And they didn't really coordinate themselves on speaking.
Oh hell no, they're definitely triplets, girl.
It was disappointing, but not surprising when we.
Or they're a throuple of lesbians.
A lot of people don't believe us when we say that we're triplets because we don't look exactly alike. And I knew that would be something that we'd have to face going into this.
I have a question. Who starts all the fights?
Yeah, I feel like we don't get in fights often. Definitely more when we were younger.
Oh shit. Fuck. Okay, hold on, pause. I hate this fucking map, bitch. I will kill whoever likes this map. I will fucking murder anyone who likes this day. Hey, wanna have sex? Here, let me suck it. Oh, shit. a rat looking for a food. This map sucks.
Yes, I'm making a generator. I'm working. I'm a working woman. I'm part of the...
What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? I'll protect you, I have DS! It's okay, I have DS, and I have Unbreakable. Like, what the fuck was that? Recover other girl on the floor, I can get you when I get up. Recover, recover. Oh fuck, she's back, shit. Oh, she's leaving us, good, 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 good. Why didn't you fucking recover? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I am gonna murder you in real life. I was down after you. Oh no, but you're fucking dead to me, girl. Run. Come back, come back, come back. Oh no, we're screwed. We're screwed, girl. Vault, vault, and get me. Vault. Oh, never mind. She came to me. I hate this day, and I will kill anyone who likes this fucking day. Wasted DS. I haven't used my DS. I haven't wasted it. This day is evil. Elp! 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 I need elp! Elp! Elp me! Elp! The pallet! The pallet! Someone with the pallet! Fuck. She never expects this. She never expects this shit. Wait, what happened to her? Is she just camping down there? Wait, what? Why did you take your chance? Oh my fucking god, I don't have DS now. We gotta go, girl. We're getting fucking washed. Eel, eel, eel. Oh mama, 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 oh mama. Come here, mama, mama, mama. Mama? I've got you, girl, I've got you, girl. I have to save Zoho. Why are we throwing so hard? Girl, I don't know. I'm coming, Zoho. Let me just heal this bitch. I'm coming. Why would you loud vault that, you fucking imbecile? Okay, they're coming, never mind. Oh my god, and Zoho's killing herself on hook. Oh my fucking god, this is so evil. No gen's done. Well, this bitch is fucking, this killer is so OP. I don't give a fuck. This killer is so poop OP. Like, I hate this day now. I literally, this day is ruined. I'm here, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. We get one off, another one gets picked up. This day is ruined. I hate this day now. No, I hate, no. Honestly, this day is over for me. You better have DS, girly. You better have DS. Run. I'll loop the killer, don't worry. Looping, looping, looping. Looping, 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 looping. There's no pallet in here. I am so fucked. I am so fucked. Oh my god, can I make this? Can I make this? Can I make this? Can I make this? fuck. Here. I thought there was a vault right there. Fuck. Fuck you. Oh shit, I'm fucked. I'm actually fucked. There's a vault there. Oh shit. Okay. Oh my god, I fucked up so bad. I have to heal. Okay, where's Zoho? I can heal. Me when I'm fucked. Oh, I'm getting fucked right now. Ow, it hurts so bad. Please, dick is so big. Oh my god, ow, your dick is hurting me. It's so massive. Ow, your dick is really penetrating me so hard right now. Ow, it really hurts. Ow. Get a gen done, girl, I'm trying. So what does that do? Can she come through that pussy? And she's pussying. Oh my god. I fucked up. I should have vaulted. No bully, please. I'm gonna cry if I get bullied. Are you really doing this, you fucking bitch? Oh my fucking god. She kind of a serve? Yeah, I'm gonna literally spread my ass and make a big fart right in your face, honestly. Like, you're about to stink something you wish you never stunk, girl. Be careful, Zoho. She is slugging. I'm gonna crawl to you. This is so evil, girlfriend. Oh my god, this is so evil, girlfriend. Oh my god. How do you resub on mobile? Don't ever sub to any Twitch streamer on mobile. They charge you like $2 or $3 extra. If you're on mobile and you want to support a streamer, go to your Safari browser and do it, or just wait till you get on a computer. Great, this slugging ass bitch. I'm gonna find the hatch. Don't even worry, girl. Hatch spawns right here. 100%. Hatch? Maybe no one doing gens. Oh, bro. Hold on, my mama. How did she fucking catch up to me so fast? What? How did she catch up to me? Can someone explain that to me? Does she have that perk where if she whiffs? What the fuck? I'm literally calling hacks on this bitch. I don't know the direction of the hatch. I didn't see it. Did you guys see it? Oh yeah, I'm killing a baby. Does anyone here have a child? You heard it? Oh, I didn't hear it. I hate this day now. Okay, let me get Sal in. Sal in. End slasher. One of you bitches have to leave. Two of you bitches have to leave. I don't know who it's gonna be. You guys can decide.
We get along a lot better now.
I think we're like really close.
That middle girl really threw me off. But as she was talking, I was just looking at the two in the back like,
They are not twins.
Similar, and I don't know if she's like a sister in it.
I feel like every single time one of us are fighting, it's either me and him or me and him.
But he's also an instigator, so like if you tell him to stop, it doesn't end until he also.
They are triplets. Like look at their fucking teeth. Yeah.
It's definitely them too. Definitely not the peacemaker. Show gaslight.
These bitches are fake. Men lie, so these bitches are fake. They are fake. Wait, no, only one of them's fake.
Are you serious?
All the time, all the time.
It's actually bad.
And it's see, they know, yep. Yeah. And if we've hooked up with the same chick, yep. Yeah.
Yep. People new party, new party.
And we always tell them to just find out for yourselves. Yeah. You know, obviously. But also, like, people ask if we, like, hooked up with the same chick at the same time, yeah. Which is, like, none of us have taken a trip to Paris.
Yeah, well, that's what we're saying.
Very sweet guys.
Skeleton key.
I was saying an Eiffel Tower.
I don't care.
That's what I was saying.
They got it. They don't need the business.
Yeah. You can't really ask boob size. But you can
No. They always ask if we're identical.
I know. Or did you used to fight a lot when you were kids? Or
yeah.
Do you share clothes?
Or they're like, just like, how was
sharing
it?
Clothes as girls?
How was it?
You know? I am surprised how, like, for three girls all the same age, you guys seemed perfectly amicable. Like, it didn't seem like you guys fought much.
I feel like out of all the sets here, you guys look most different.
I know. I agree. Our friends told us that we were going to get voted off because
they're like, you guys look like friends.
Yeah, you in the middle look like a friend. How does it feel when you guys are apart?
We've never been.
Well, why is she so much tanner? Does she have skin cancer?
We were together since the womb all throughout high school, and our first time separating was going to college.
I moved out. No offense to like my parents, but I miss my sisters like more than anything. Yeah. So
we were separated for 24 hours, and we couldn't sleep. We all woke up at the same time.
Oh, drama queens.
You too. Definitely look dramatically different. You guys look like you guys could be twins, but you're the odd one out. Gotcha.
We're fraternal twins.
So do you guys fight a lot as like sisters?
I fight with her way more than I fight with him.
Yeah, I bet.
I'll fight with her. Why are their mics echoing? Bad quality, downvoting the video.
Yeah, there was a lot of repeating in that group. Like, oh yeah, because we're fraternal.
How come you two get along so well?
I don't know. Just
I think it's
fix
just
your
the
mics.
Fact that my sister and I share a lot
unwatchable.
Of friends, so it's like kind of this dynamic
unwatchable.
Where you're always together, and with him, I'm not with him as often.
We have the same friends.
Yeah.
And I'm assuming you just said that you guys have similar friends. How is it for you, like, being, like, the guy in the group versus, like, three?
We're still, you know, triplets, so.
Okay, I think either these girls are fake or they're fake. What do you guys think?
I get along with her, like, a lot more.
Because she's too ugly to be in the family, and she has a different nose.
Really, along with her friends.
But they have the same.
Would you let your twin fuck your man? I'm not even going to humor that.
Just you have the same. In high school?
The girls,
the peak of all our friends together. In college, we all have different majors.
We're in the same school, though.
And university?
Yeah.
The three old men are definitely twins because they're all Barneys.
What were the chances that all three of them were going to CSUN, so I thought maybe those were friends that met in college. Wait, there's actually one thing I want to point out is you guys, I don't know, I caught you saying moms. You were like, oh, my mom's, and then you caught yourself and you're like, oh, my mom.
Our mom can differentiate.
Like, why would you even make that
mistake? He did slip up there, but it's just mom and dad. And
Well, sure, that's what
So he has lesbian moms? Vote him out. That's why he's so well-fed. Because he had two women cooking for him his whole life and not just one. That's why he's bigger.
Since the other sister had curly hair and the boy had curly hair, it was super weird that the shorter girl straightened her hair because then it kind of gave the vibe that she was like maybe a half sibling or a friend.
Oh, you're such a fucking idiot. That guy's so stupid. What's that?
And in my opinion, they were all the same looking, so they just found the easy way out, voted out people that look different.
Raise your hand if you think that the mold is still in the box and you would like to continue playing the game. Starting now, for every time all of you vote out someone that is not the mole, the total prize money will be reduced.
I have a
shit.
Or more telepathy. We finish each other's sentences a lot. I want.
They're
to
definitely
hear that
triplets, right? I mean, they look kind of different, honestly. She looks a little different. These two kind of look like twins, but she has different eyebrows. But this girl might not be.
I didn't say a word.
One of them.
I think we like pinpoint.
We talk over each other.
Crazy.
It's like when you have a really good best friend. And
yeah, they could just be sisters.
Yeah.
They're all lesbians. Well, they definitely all surf. That's for sure.
Urge to leave, like in the same.
Oh yeah. That's
true. Yeah.
Like
randomly. Yeah.
That's like it's an unspoken thing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna call it out. I just think you're younger. You're shorter. You're smaller.
She gets that.
I'm more petite
of the family.
I'm more petite.
She's like, I starved myself for 8 years. Thanks for bringing it up, asshole man.
Run, well, he's the rental litter too. But he just looks like a divorced dad. He can't help it. But
I think the Verzies looked like the exact same. Yeah. Like I felt like I knew they were triplets very confidently.
It's because all men of this age who are white look the same. Like they're gonna look like that too.
They said like we related to. I feel like.
We were not suspicious of the Sterniolos or the Benavideses.
Not at all.
They looked, I mean, the Sterniolos look like us if we were like a boy band.
And didn't have any muscle on us whatsoever.
And their body shaming again.
Spot, like, on the count of three, I'm gonna say a question, you all have to say it at the same time. What's your grandma's name on your mom's side? One, two.
Sorry. Yeah, sorry.
there's a disturbance in the force.
Oh my god.
I think you can, like, I don't know.
You guys are safe, in my opinion.
It's this side for sure saying.
Yeah. The scariest thing is, like, we all look alike. But at least I didn't raise my hand when I asked if the mole was still in circle. So I don't know who's feeling suspicious.
I raised my hand because I think it's them.
I raised my hand because of them. Yeah. I think it's them.
Can you guys describe your mom?
Personality
wise?
When she was raising us or now?
Yeah, she's little.
We're in a game. Sorry, I'm really into that video. Like, I need to fucking know who the fucking mole is. I feel like the mole is those three girls. Or the three people that just got voted out. The two girls and a guy. Bitch, Maury sucks ass. I thought you hated triplets. I do. If I ever saw triplets in real life, I'd tell Quinn to mow them the fuck down. And I would go to jail for it. I don't care. I think it'd be worth it. Getting that fucking AIDS off the planet. The three Madison Beers are suspicious. You know, they should ask them, on the count of three, what would you name your album? If they have a different answer, it's a flop. I think the old guys are the pretty girls. The old guys are definitely triplets because they're all Barneys. I'm sorry, but it's true. I'm not weird. I'm just neurodivergent. Like, you calling me weird is kind of ableist. T. In unison, life support, cordon fucking, and Ariana Grande samples. Will anyone escape? Yes! We're not gonna get 4K'd this game, I promise. We have Slasher on our team, and she's the DVD queen. Zoho fell off. Zoho lost her crown. Can't escape, can't win a chase. I clocked. I spilled. I really just spilled there, bitch. I'm so hungry. Okay, I'm playing one more game after this one, and then I'm ending my stream because I'm so hungry. So watching Drag Race after? I still want to, but I want to see what my boyfriend and my roommate are doing. But I probably will. Slay! My shit team's put me down. Oh, girl, we've seen these chases. Don't get brave now. Oh, that nasty-ass fang wig. Does that sound mean it's the new killer? Because I really think she's a little OP. Whatever, girls. I have a key, so if I die, get it from my body, Slay. 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 Oh, I should have put the offering to put the hatch in the fucking killer shack, so we could have known where it was. I still don't know how hatch spawn rules work. Bye, mama. You body blocker. I'm running. Yes, chase her. She smells like shit. Yes, clock her. She's messy. That's a messy girl. You knew, Nemesis. That wig is not it. And back on the gen with ease. Back on the gen with ease. Oh my god, I wasn't looking. Oh no, it was his perk. Hello? Why can't I fix the fucking gen? Hello? Why can't I fix this gen? Game bogged? Game! Oh. That was weird. Slay! You girls knew. You girls knew the serve of the night. Get on this gen, sis. Oh, it's a perk. Girl, they can... Killers get everything, bitch. I want them to release like a update with no perks. Like they make a new character, like 5 new maps, but no new perks. There is too many fucking perks. Why is that window blocked off? I'm just confused. Oh, your mom. Your mom is really round. I don't care. That is one round mother you have. Someone got that puta. Let me get a gen on this side now. Where? I hear- Oh, I've been spotted, girlfriend. Make a break for it! Try it! Yeah, exactly. You would never fuck with a savage. Ooh. There's really a zombie right here. Are you fucking my balls? My balls must be getting fucked right now. Oh god, he has eyes! He has eyes! Run! That hit me? Are you actually on Earth? Someone here has never been to Earth before, girl. Tea, I spilled. That did not hit me, by the way. I'm literally calling bullshit on that. Why is it blocked off? What the fuck is this perk? What is this fucking perk? You knew, mom. Oh my god, mom, stop! Why is everything blocked off? Fuck it. It wastes his time, it wastes his time. Okay, what is that purr? I literally can't play the game. Like, I literally can't, like, what? I can't loop. I literally can't loop. Can someone please explain to me what the fuck that is? Because it's really fucking stupid. It is not Sloppy Butcher, you stupid fuck. You know what? Die in real life. I don't care. Ban me, Twitch. I'm done with this bitch. Die in real life challenge. Monstrous shrine? Your pussy has leaves growing out of it, weirdo. I don't fucking care about you. I don't know where he is. I don't care. Oh, mama. That's unfortunate for you, mom. Wasn't Flower Garden just in the hospital and you tell him to die in your life? Oh my god, this shit needs to end. And I mean your life. In real life. I don't care. Bam. Fucking bam me, Twitch. Ah! No, me. You loser! Wait, I still got hit. Are you eating my arse? Get off that. Ah! Wow, tunneling. That totally wasn't me farming. What a tunneler. Okay, like, what? So what, I just can't play the game, or what? I'm not allowed to play the game, or what? Should I just leave the match, or what? Mama. I guess I leave the game. Bobby, no! Mama! Oh my god. I didn't get her? Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't get her? Period. Okay. We got her, girls. And she's down again. Oh my god. How did I not fucking get her there? Let me vaccinate, girl, and use all the vaccines on myself. I really don't care. Like, I'm gonna use all the vaccines on myself, girl. Oh, there's nothing here. I'm done. Men over. Me, slaying. Wow, he's actually tunneling. That's kind of crazy. My god. Girl. You need to calm down, girl. So where's the last gen? Let me get this shit, girl. Mama. I'm hiding. I'm hiding right now. I need my fucking... No time for healing, get the gen. Oh, this day couldn't get any worse. No, this day is ruined. I don't care anymore. This day could not be worse if it got any worse. Get off. No time to heal. There is no time, girlfriends. This day can burn in hell. Oh, I'm coming, sis. Oh, no pallet? Oh, so my pussy's wet? Missed. You're mad. Your mom farted, and it smells real bad. Get her, not me. Tunneling. Go get a gen, bitch. Win a chase challenge? Just won one. I had to sacrifice Slasher for it, but I still won it, girl. No way he sees this bitch's big head, right? Period. Big head hidden. You love this vibe. I sacrificed my life for so. I killed you. I'm sorry. It was my fault. I didn't know you were there, and I like ran that way thinking there could be a pallet there, and there wasn't.
Mama.
Oh, who put that there? Not me. I hate my mama. I hate to say. Please stop tunneling, like it's really gross. Honestly, your mom is so ugly. Period. Your mom got the ugly disease and her belt size is the equator. Aw, you mad? Didn't see me, wow, blind, has cataracts, colorblind, disabled, idiot. I served, I don't care. No, I don't care, I served. I served ableism, I really don't give a fuck. Jenning. We're Jenning right now, we're Jenning. Oh god, zombie's coming, oh my god. You hug me. Oh, now this bitch wants to get us killed. Ah! Missed. That missed. You're really mad. Girl, I'm out of here. You're really anger. Oh no. Oh my god. Help me. This day is really not good now. I'm still dead, by the way. Please, it was clocking. Okay, whatever, man. I hate this day. You're eating? Yeah, you're eating a freaking fart hole that stinks like poo. Mad as fuck. Fuck you. Mad. Anger. Pooping butt. Pooping fart. Pooping anus. This day is like really a joke, honestly. These vaults? Yeah, that's what I said to your mom's pussy. Because it was so bumpy, girl. I had to like run my fingers over like 80 vaults to even find it. AirPods dying. Oh my god, AirPods are dead. No, they're not. Oh my god, running. I had borrowed time, so I was gonna run at the killer, but girl, no. Oh god. This day. Me to this day. No, I hate you. You have to pre-drop against this killer because he's really OP. Dead hard past the zombie. You know what? This day couldn't get worse if I paid it. Okay, wait. It doesn't matter. Are you serious? He's not gonna pick me up? Because he knows I have DS? The gag is I also have Unbreakable. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. I don't have DS anymore, I have to use it. I don't have dead hard, I am so fucked. Oh my god, I need dead hard. Oh my god, I was trying to walk to get my baby dead hard. I don't care. I don't care. I hate this day. No, no one's getting out. Everyone is screwed. No one is, oh my god, Zoho escaped. I literally am gonna murder her. Oh my god, someone give me her IP address. Ah, who fell off? Oh my god. How to find Discord friend IP address. How to get someone's IP address in 4 easy steps. Okay, let's see here. IP capture link, okay, perfect. Create an IP capture link. Okay, perfect. I'm Zoho, I'm gonna be sending you a link to the album later, my Five Nights at Freddy's album. Be sure to click it. Cause it will give you the link to the album. Oh, whatever, I hate this day, I don't care. My headphones are gonna die, I need to fast forward.
You've been taking the lead on a lot of these things.
What's your?
It's definitely these girls are fake, look at them. Yeah, we've been new.
Knew this would happen.
We've been new, sis.
Can the moles please step forward in 3, 2...
Okay, I think it's either this people... or the girls.
One.
Yeah. It was a lesbian!
Oh, no, right. Yeah,
like we fucking care. That is not gaggy. So what, are they in a polyamorous relationship then? They must be in a fucking polyamorous relationship then. I don't fucking know. Whatever. Okay, I'm raiding. I'm raiding right now. I'm raiding. This person's on Lux. Thank you guys for watching tonight. I really appreciate it, everyone. I'll be live again tomorrow with some GTA, and then I'll either play some Genshin or some Fortnite. We'll see. So anticlimactic? I know. Fuck that bitch. Thank you guys for watching. I'll let you guys know if I'm doing a watch party, but I don't know if I'm going to, because I want to see what everyone in my apartment's doing. I don't know what everyone's doing. I might. I don't know. I don't fucking know, okay? I have no idea. Your mama.
She ran over
okay, bye.
Oh my god, I am so